Yo, this is Tone Capone, and you're getting lifted to the sounds of my DJ, DJ Spaceship. Go ahead and beam him up, boy. Let's get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him.
Greetings and salutations from us to all the nations. We're about to get loose, strictly for entertainment. We're repping Tampa Bay, 10 toes down. It's waves of the bay. No, we ain't playing round. Tuesday nights from 8 to 10, make sure you ride the wave. It's Tone Capone and DJ Spaceship on your airwaves. We're mixing interviews, R&B and hip hop. We're blasting off, and the top is just a pit stop.
Greetings, Earthlings. DJ Spaceship, Tone Capone, Waves of the Bay is now on your radio. What up, Tone?
You sound kind of hurt tonight, man.
I got a cold. I've been reading from the Book of Earl.
You got some of that. Got some of that alien.
I got that Mississippi River in me.
I got some of that Martian Marv on you.
Shit. Left a good job in
Waves of the Bay, episode 21.
Tone took Waves of
episode
the Bay.
Episode 21. He Waves of the Bay, episode 21. 21 is one of my mama's favorite numbers, yo.
That's
like, that's one of like her life numbers. She thinks like everything adds up to 21 in some type of way. It's crazy.
Yeah.
She makes sense a lot of times, man. And then she'll see 12 and flip it like that's 21 as well.
Same thing.
You'd be amazed.
I'm the same thing with
you. You'd be amazed,
man. I pick up on stuff like
episode
that.
21, we in the building. Up here, Tampa, Florida, Waves of the Bay. If you guys are following us on social media, make sure you hit Waves or at Waves of the Bay on Instagram, on Twitter,
yes,
on Facebook. And then we got the Waves of the Bay Radio at gmail.com if you want to submit some music. Episode 21, like we're talking about, man, we got another edition of the Tampa Bay Watch where we got, I actually got five fire tracks. And I wanted to switch it up today, man, because I feel like people haven't been seeing my post, girl. I haven't been paying attention and shit. So
you know, the funny thing about it is I put a post up, was it yesterday? I think yesterday, last night, and I said, who are your favorite female MCs, rappers? You saw that? And I don't think y'all know where it's going. I don't think y'all know where I'm going with that. But I just want to say stay tuned to that. You know, Venus versus Mars, things happen. Like the Roots, things fall apart. Like my head fell out. Well, it didn't fall out. But, yeah, man, and I seen some real, real nice names, some nice names, some great talent on there. Just to shout a couple of them out. Gunga Lee, Nico Sweet, Zondi. We had Juicy Lucy, 2 C's, motherfucker. You know,
Queen
we had some
X.
Queen of X.
Yeah.
We had some, it was some real heavyweights on that list too, man. And, yeah, it was some names that I didn't see that I know they out there and stuff. You know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna keep it real with you, man. There's some names on that list that I've reached out to personally to get them on the show. Like when we did that ladies night show, we had an all ladies lineup.
Right.
The second time. You know, we got to talk that shit a little bit. But the second time we did a ladies' night, I reached out to some of these ladies, and I haven't heard shit back from them. I don't know if they think I'm trying to holler at them or whatever the case.
It might be.
I try to be professional, like, hey, I'm Tone Capone, I host shows, whatever, but you know how I be.
Bro, when I reach out, when I go, I try to be careful about when I reach out to people, especially females, because, I mean, you know, I'm one part handsome, two parts a motherfucker. Everything else under the sun, I'm just outstanding so well. But I try to be mindful of that, too. Like, I even had one of my followers say to me, she was like, I came out to you and I was trying to speak to you. And you thought, I guess, you know, I thought you thought I was trying to holler at you. I was like, I didn't know what the fuck you were trying to do. One, I was on that oar. And two, like, she was like, you said some shit like, oh, we all, you, she said, you know, she said, you look familiar. And I said, well, we all look alike. And then she said, you took your drink and turned it up. I was like, you know what? I can't dispute that because that sounds like some shit that I would say and do. So
and leave me alone. Let me get back to my mixing.
Man, let me get back to it. It was at the silent party, man. And not for nothing, she was bad.
Yeah.
But, you know, I try to stay away and be mindful of stuff,
man,
like that. Because
explain the silent party shit to me, dog. Like, I understand it, but
you want to understand the full gist of it.
I want to see how you see that shit. Like, from the DJ point of view, like, you just see, like, motherfuckers just dancing,
bruh,
with no music.
So when I was at Green Gators, you know what I'm saying, I seen it done before then, but mm-hmm. I never participated in it. But that particular night, I walk in. It was at A-Loft in downtown Tampa. Shout out to A-Loft. And I say to my DJ brother, Dez, I say, yo, where the speakers at? He say, nigga, it's a silent party. I'm like, oh, yeah, I knew that. So it's a box that the DJs plug into. They can have, I think it's up to 4 channels, or mm-hmm. depends on how many genres of music you're having. So that night, he had R&B, no, you know, time restriction as far as like the 80s, the 90s, or whatever, just mm-hmm. straight R&B. And then I had hip hop. And you plug in, you got the headphones on the side of the headphones. You got a switch you can flip and go from channel to channel.
So y'all provide the headphones? The place does?
The people, whoever.
They're like special headphones or whatever?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. And not for nothing, like, these headphones are dope because with the headphones on, you don't hear shit but whatever channel you're listening to. And with the headphones off, you hear everything that, you know, like people talking loud. Mm-hmm. And so...
Yeah, they had a
they
GMF.
Did, yes, they did have that there at GMF.
All you see is lights, the color yeah. that they're listening
Ooh,
to.
Yeah,
that
so
should be hot.
My goal, and Tone, you know me, I'm a very competitive person.
Uh-huh.
You can't challenge me. So what my DJ brother said was, we're going to battle. And I was like, I kind of took that, you know, he didn't say it, you know, in the flesh, but he put it on social media.
I'd have been talking some shit, man.
But like I said, whatever channel that the people are on, they get to hear you. Even the DJ's talking shit in the microphone, but I had to be mindful that even though I'm, you know, talking on the microphone, the people that don't have headphones on can't hear what the fuck I'm saying. They just can't hear the music. So they at the bar had people singing, killing me softly.
But they can hear you. The ones that are with headphones can hear you talking.
They can hear every single word. Yes.
Okay.
Every single word. So, I mean, it's fun. Would I do it again? I definitely will do it again. Shout out to Millennium Age Entertainment. Those are the people that put it on. And like I say, Alof, the bartenders, everything was on point. Like they had... And shout out to Jinx. Jinx actually took the pictures for the event too, and I was shocked
Jinx
by
be
that.
Holding it down, man.
Jinx held it down, man, and it was crazy because he actually got a picture of when it was. I was Team Green, and my DJ brother was Team Blue. He actually got a couple of shots when it was all Team Green. So you know, I had to, you know, what I'm saying, get those pictures and uh-huh. yeah, you know, what I'm
put
saying
that on the cover page.
Yeah, it's on my cover. You know, what I'm saying, but yeah, man, it's some dopeness, man. Yeah, I've definitely looked forward to doing it again.
That's what's up, man. I just heard about them things popping up. You know, I'm country. I'm like a silent party. Like, all right, so they put headphones
that's
on, just
weird,
be dancing
right?
around.
Been,
like,
and
so it's just
them.
Quiet as fuck in this motherfucker.
They've
like,
been doing them for a while. Like, matter of fact, that same company, they do silent parties. They got one in Connecticut. They had one in L.A., Atlanta, Miami.
They did on a cruise too. That we
they did on a cruise. Yeah, they like they have them in different spots and they have different DJs, which is dope.
Right,
you know, get
you
different
you
flavors
could,
and
please.
Stuff like that. But
I put it right.
It was
between
it them, was nice, right? man. Yes, it was nice. It was nice, man. But I'm definitely looking forward to doing it again. So Millennium Age, whenever y'all ready, cut the check.
So secure the bag.
Hey, we gotta show a lot of love in this room right now.
You know what? Yeah, we do.
So many nominations.
Let's talk about it. But if you're gonna talk, you better talk into the mic or something. We got some guests up in here,
right,
you know,
yes
let's
sir.
Stop being rude. We got Sergio, we got the real Alfie here,
because yeah,
every time
flesh,
I go live, so. It always thinks Sergio is you. We got Miss Latalya up in here.
What's up, girl?
Of course, DJ Spaceship, and I'm
we
Tone
meet
Capone,
again, my friend.
We got a few more friends going to be
you
coming
You know, now
we're going to
really act
today.
Up for public access TV. I can cuss and shit.
Yep.
Yeah.
You know,
I
don't put my wig
on
88.5.
You know, we're 21 episodes into this shit right now, so in case y'all missed the memo, we also... do our thing on the Saturday Shutdown 88.5
That's
FM.
Right.
But we got to keep it clean for that shit. And it's cool. You know, it's really
it's
not
hard.
That hard. It's really not. It's really not.
Let me tell you something. When we went over to 106 a couple
shit.
Years ago.
Mm-hmm.
It was like the first show. We were like, all right, cool. We're on AM, FM. Let's do it. Not even 5 minutes into somebody slips.
Yeah.
Oh, I think man. It was Gino.
It's not hard for us. It's the other people that be fucking
yeah,
up.
Yeah. I'd be worried. Like, so let's use you for example. I'm like, damn, Alfie got a motherfucking dump truck for him out. Hey, Alfie, check this out, bro. So now I'm trying to think in my head questions to ask you, not to get you too excited. Yo, so this motherfucker be like,
shit.
We ain't got, you know, especially when you don't got a dump button. I'm like, oh, this
yeah,
motherfucker.
No, there's no dump buttons here. We don't have to worry
somebody
about that.
Coach this ghetto ass motherfucker.
Yeah.
So we don't get put off the air.
Yeah. I do want to say, first off, congratulations to DJ Spaceship for getting nominated for. Is it DJ of the Year?
Club DJ of the Year.
Nominated
man.
In what? What are we talking about right now?
We're talking about the Best of the Bay 2019 Creative Lofi.
The Best of the Bay.
Best of the Bay.
Best of the
2019.
Bay? 2019.
The whole
Bay.
Of the whole Bay.
Tampa Bay.
Hanna Bay.
The best of it.
Up north.
And
wait,
DJ
wait,
Spaceship
wait,
got
not
nominated?
Not Tampa. Tampa.
Tampa.
No, Tampa.
I saw
Tampa.
That.
Tampa. No, you didn't see it?
It was originally Tampa.
You know, I don't believe shit I see, though, man.
Well,
that shit might have been Photoshop.
You know
like, I don't
city.
Believe shit, dog.
It's my city. So
this is a day and age when I don't believe shit.
It makes sense.
I got to
like,
be there.
Tampa, lightning, you know, with lightning sticks or something like
yeah,
that.
Fire
and this
sticks
is the, yeah, this is the lightning capital of the world. So
yeah.
Lightning be scaring the fuck out of me down
hey,
here, man. I
I'm
never was scared of
it.
Lightning until I got down here.
I am used to it, man.
So congratulations to DJ Spaceship.
Yes, sir.
show host Tone Capone.
Yes, sir.
Got a name for a couple of things.
A couple more than a couple. If we're going to talk numbers and shit, a couple more than a couple. But
couple.
It's all good, man. I appreciate the recognition. I'm going to be real with y'all. I'm going to be real with the whole podcast family. You know, we should probably tell y'all to go vote, actually. This is what I'm going to tell y'all to do. If y'all hear our voice, man, just hit cltampa.com. Best of Bay 2019. I remember the link because I made a little flyer.
People in places.
Yeah,
people.
We're all over the place. Politics. People, places. I think Arts and Entertainment is what we're in. But Spaceship Club DJ, Waves of the Bay, best local podcast, best local internet radio show. I think is the other one. So we're up for two as a collab. And shout out to Nekali Under Construction at the same time because she's also part of this movement too. So and then me myself, I mean, I got nominated. I don't expect to win shit.
I don't expect
to win shit, dog. I'll tell you that straight up.
Your name wrong.
Yeah, they misspelled my motherfucking name, dog.
They spelled it with a C.
They spelled it right and spelled
I'm like,
it
what the shit?
Yeah, there was one of your names.
I was like,
right.
Tone Capone. I was like, oh. It was like, Tone Capone, cool. Tone Capone, cool. Tone Capone, cool. Tone Capone, what the fuck? These niggas misspelled. It's in the fucking name. Well, but it's all good.
Yeah.
I appreciate the recognition. I don't expect to win shit, but if y'all listening and y'all want to throw a motherfucker a bone or something, you know,
you can
hit the link and just vote. You know, you can vote every day, every
and
24
hours.
Of course,
hours. The entire radio station is up for
best Ohio radio.
Best local radio station. We are the only podcast. Not podcast. Stop saying podcast.
Mm-mm.
Radio station.
We're the only station that is not FM that is nominated against the FM.
And we can cuss.
We can cuss.
Motherfucker.
That's pretty big, man.
That's huge.
That's what she said. That is exactly what she said.
That's huge.
And to think where we came from, too. We started off with just Blunt Sessions and Flo High Radio. Then we added Shizzle. Then we added Waves of Bay. And we've added more shows since then. And now we're against the Titans at Tampa Bay.
Is it
your
true?
Your 95.7s, your 98.7s, your...
Everybody, 104.1.
97Xs.
That's a testament to Surge over here, man. Surge has quietly built
extremely short period of time.
A nice little army, you know what I'm saying? Like, it started off being a few shows. I've been on Blunt Sessions many times, you know what I'm saying? And then
Earl,
you got a couple more shows. And then you got Everyday Field. And then we're nominated for categories and shit, but... I want to shout myself out because we never talk about myself.
Shout
so
you out.
Let me just actually read off these categories. Best mover and shaker.
Shaker.
Best local concert promoter.
Can we go back to that real quick? When you say mover and shaker, do you literally get up and move and shake?
Sometimes.
He's a burlesque dancer.
It depends on the situation.
Best burlesque dancer? Oh, look at that.
Yeah, he's over at for the LBGT.
Here we go. The curls that came out now. Spaceship over here. Anyways, best mover and shaker,
right.
Best local concert promoter. I'm gonna take that with Spaceship, man. That's Ignite the Night right there. It's been going on for over 5 years. My
Did the actual event get nominated?
No, it didn't.
Are you sure? Because I'll look that up later.
Put that idea in the blender. That did not happen.
I was looking.
That didn't.
We'll make sure that
I might have missed it though. There's mad names on that motherfucker. I won't even lie, but I might have missed that.
The list is deep.
It is deep, but yeah, we're gonna make sure you guys get on that next year too.
Best local radio personality. Best local up-and-coming radio personality.
We both in that one.
Yeah.
You ain't got no personality.
Too. I got plenty of personality,
Shizzle's in
baby.
That, too, man.
I got 9 shows worth of personality.
So, yeah, Flo High Radio's doing some big things out here, man.
No, but did you hear the radio cut 102.5 difference?
What's crazy is one of my people texted me before you even said anything about it. He was like, yo, they're talking about Tone Capone on the radio.
Yeah.
I was like, who? It's like Mike Calta.
Yeah, Calta.
I was like, for real?
Shout out to him. Yo, he voted for me. So props to him, bro. Yo, he loves my name. So I'm going to try to swing
whoa,
that.
Whoa.
Well, he loves my name. My name is a dope name, apparently. That's what they were saying.
Surge in general.
It's like Surge in general.
They said it like 5
Everybody
times.
On this live feed, when you read
I'm
going
to try to work something. Maybe we can get an interview with them.
Okay.
I would love to go over
they
there.
They were showing us love on the radio. And it was. It wasn't like we asked for it. They just happened to go down the list and was just like, hey. And I don't even think they knew that we was all like connected like that either.
They don't.
Like that's
what's
why
even I
want
to get in there and have a and chop it up with him. I think he would love to hear that story.
This is Ways of the Bay episode 21. Let's get into some music, Spaceship. We got a few guests to talk to. The Back to School Bash will be all up in here in just a few moments. We got the Tampa Baywatch coming up at the top of the hour, and we got a Ride the Wave segment coming up as well. So this is Baywatch or Tampa Bay or Ways of the Bay, or one or the other. Episode 21. Let's go. Yo, this is Tone Capone. You get to listen to the sounds of my DJ, DJ Space. Let's keep it up, boy. Yeah.
Baby, you can get whatever you want from me. How you tricking on a Sunday? Got a nigga wishing I could be between your knees. All I think about is fucking. All these niggas think that you gon' be their fantasy. No. And I ain't lying, girl, I love it. Wherever you are is where I wanna be. Oh, girl, if you let me fuck tonight, baby. Oh, girl. Bed, I go straight to third base. That pussy wet, she my little mermaid. Not just my tongue, I'ma use my whole face. Light up the blunt, up a little Henny. Baby girl, you know that I'm ready. Making sure that you don't forget me. No. Oh girl, if you let me fuck tonight, baby. And I'ma hit the right spot. Girl, you can call me when. So maybe throw it back, 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 back on your boy. Maybe throw it back, 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 back on your boy.
Baby, I love what you do when you're falling.
Baby, baby's dancing, and I love that. Baby, shake it for me, you can make that ass. If I'm coming back, back, give me some more.
Pulling out garages, bras, or credit cards. Dodging all charges, clout chasers, and frauds. We are not the same, I am a Martian, Marvin. Bitches like, hey, let's get it on. Pulling out garages, bras, or credit cards. Dodging all charges, clout chasers, and frauds. We are not the same, I am a Martian, Marvin. Bitches like, hey, let's get it on.
Joe Crack been slipping the Fed since the 80s. Moving that white boy, yeah, that Slim Shady. Pushing that D like Terry Flannery. Uncle Drew with the rock, they couldn't handle me. You niggas lying Dapper Dan out the Gucci store. I was in Harlem dripping dap, serving Pookie Raw. Coke case, unit one smoke. They try and find liquors, only coke case. I know, hold the time pieces. Now that's a milli on the wrist. The only change that matter is the rock piece in this. TS logo diamonds dripping on a fashion over. They like, fuck, these niggas ain't gon' never be over.
Pulling out garages, bras, or credit cards. Dodging all charges, clout chasers, and frauds. We are not the same, I am a Martian, Marvin. Bitches, hey, let's get it on.
No.
Woo! This is,
yeah. Look, I'm still bumping Mike Jack Thriller. I put that on the gang and the man in my mirror. I would never land on the side of foul niggas. Where I'm from, if they think that you ratting, they might kill you. Rappers do time, come home, then sound different. When them feds beat them niggas, ghostwriting they life sentence. It's D.R.E., I fuck models and roll with mobsters. And I cook a beast like a doctor, straight out of Compton. Nick pulling out garages, bras, and credit cards. Crushing bottle bitches, divas, and ghetto stars. We are not the same, I am a Martian, Marvin. Bitches like, hey, let's get it on.
Let's get it on.
Yes, love, baby.
Let's get it on.
What's going on? It's PJD, a.k.a. Mr. Road to Neptune. You're rocking with none other than DJ Spaceship. Take it off. Let's go.
Let me tell you how I feel, man. Let me tell you how I feel. Birthdays with the worst days. Never sit champagne on Thursday. Hey, I'm trying to be up in the skybox. A young... so smooth, sly fox. Kid playing at the house party, hot tops. Baby girl Storm, I be the cyclops. I come through, I shine on sight. I'm good all day, but I live by night. And take flight, she know I'm about to take off. Then she ride me till I feel it's about to break off. Now that's an all-nighter, meet the Pied Piper. Paid in full, they calling me Mekhi Phifer. Q Money Mitch, without 100 bricks. I used to mop floors, now I'm running in first place, so I gotta get the last laugh. All the way to the bank, tell her cash that. Here's my routing number, another bank deposit. For John Doe, I cut you off.
Lorraine the Bobby.
Let me tell you how I feel, man. How I feel. Let me tell you how I feel. How I feel. You should tell me how you feel, man. How you feel. You should tell me how you feel. How you feel. You should tell me how you feel, girl. How you feel. You should tell me if it's real. Birthday, what's the worst day? Now we sip champagne.
Can't lose me. Who be that holy prophet? They watching with all his posture. His Rothstein goggle game be the dopest he got to. Be from the 80s era. His tennis shade Carrera. Queens forever. Green pipe seats. Clean Panamera. Amateur Hanna-Barbera. Characters know they envy. The illest Hennessy. Black sipper with loaded semis. You pick of the week. Voted in rappers. You go against me. You can't tantalize a call girl with just a roll of pennies. Can't bait a lion in your trap without a tranquilizer. You enter in the boxing ring with no trainer beside you. My Panerai watch glows like Avatar. Caviar. Black diamonds, can you imagine y'all taking from a rich man plate, kicking his door, cause it's war with the bloodsuckers of the poor, the first shall be last, that's just universal law, pop the cork, the beer as you wet pours like this, I tell a story of a prince's life in all his glory, it's killing me softly, somber like the buildings at Fort Greene, hood monsters and the walk mean, and they just came home and they gripped they chrome. Can you hear me? Is this thing on? Test 1, 2. Give me some feedback if y'all can feel it. For the home invasion dudes that be robbing dealers. Picture me running inside they crib rolling with you. Mask on the face, tying up his sister. Looking for the bricks to get richer. Smacking up the dude with the gun. Take the jewels and the funds. A dirty game when you serve a king. Got feds to watch, checkpoints and roadblocks. Police barricades, battle rams, doors off the hinges. Wake up flinching, who ratted, man? Knew who it had to been. States, feds, and how's it added in. Every department searching your apartment. Ramshacking it, found four EA jackets. We gotta escape the madness. Yeah, escape the madness. Yeah. Through the eyes of Pablo. That's how I'm looking at you. It's an obstacle and everything. It's all natural. I'm keeping it palin'. Keeping heat with the silences. Learning Greek and Italian. Speak with kings while dining. Good with hyenas. Meaning it's hood when it's time for riding. Ties with supplies for my days of the project. Where I resided a phenomenon. With the ambitions of a rider. Pretty Amazon on my arm. I'm the flyest. The flyest. Yeah. Let me hear that.
My DJ, DJ Spaceship. Go ahead and beam him up, boy. Let's get him. Get him. Get him.
Get him.
Bitch with 5'10s, 20s, 50s, 100s on me. I don't usually do this, I ain't really with the stunt, homie. But I gotta do it, cause tonight she bout to bust it on me. She gon' get to touching on me. I put all my money on it, cause you know you.
But what it is, it's the Brian and Don Kane.
Right now you rocking with DJ Spaceship.
I walked up in that bitch with 5 10s, 20s, 50s, 100s on me. I don't usually do this, I ain't really with the stunt, homie, but I gotta do it, cause tonight she bout to bust it on me. She gon' get to touching on me, I put all my money on it, cause you know you working with some ass, yeah. You bad, yeah, making niggas spend his cash, yeah. Cause last year, you been killing it since last year. Since last summer, I had these bitches getting mad, yeah. Ain't that something? I don't usually hit the shake club or drain much, but today I got my pay stubs. I'm laced up, let me show you what the face does or drink does. See you moving from the waist up. I don't take drugs, baby, what you call it? What you hiding? Skeletons all up in your closet. You exotic, open up, let me come inside it. I'm invited, tell them bitches I'm a sexaholic. I'm excited, perfect timing. You look good once you throw it back on me. You gon' make even the broke nigga put his last on it. You gon' make a spin of dough, he don't even have money. When you take off all your clothes, they gon' put their tax on it, but it's not enough. She said, you gon' have to give me more than $1. You gon' have to give me more than $5. You gon' have to give me more than $10. You gon' have to throw more than $20. Say you gon' have to give me more than $50. Yeah, you gon' have to throw more than $100. Yeah, you gon' have to empty out your fucking wallet. Yeah, you gon' have to empty out your fucking pocket. I'ma need a stack. I'ma need a stack.
What's going on? It's Blue JD, a.k.a. Mr. Road to Neptune. You're rocking with none other than DJ Spaceship.
I mean, where the fuck should I really even start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas cross the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead. Thought my raps wasn't facts, so they sat bars. I got 2 phones, 1 need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I could tell they ass apart. I got big packs coming on the way. I got big stacks coming out to save. I got Lil Max with me, he the wave. It's a big gap between us and the game. In the next life, I'm trying to stay paid. When I die, I put my money in the grave. When I die, I put my money in a grave. I really gotta put a couple niggas in a place. Really just lapped every nigga in a race. I really might tap realest nigga on my face. Lil CC, let it slap with the bass. I used to save hoes with a mask and a cave. Now I'm like, nah, love, I'm good, go away. Ain't about to die with no money I done gave. I was on top when that shit meant a lot. Still on top like I'm scared of the drop. Still on top when these niggas wanna swap. Niggas wanna swap.
Summertime, you took this heart of mine. You'll be my Valentine in the summer. In the summer, you are my only one.
Yo, this is Tone Capone.
Just dancing.
DJ Spaceship. Go ahead and beam them up, boy. Let's get them.
The sun of the summer, of the summer. Do love me, do love me, do. Do love me, do love me, do. I love you. Do love me, do love me, do. Do love me, do love me, do.
But no one else above you.
Do love me, do love me, do. Do love me, do love me, do. I need you. Do love me, do love me, do. Do love me, do love me, do.
Drive an all white rank. Couldn't hit it if them niggas had iron. My bitch drive an all white rank. Couldn't hit it if them niggas had iron. Lanes can't call and you lame. You had it and you lost it, all the shine. I can buy a Bentley, don't talk to me. For a show, 150, don't talk to me. You ain't never help your mans, don't talk to me. You just follow all the trends, don't talk to me. I set the bar, I'm the fucking bar. Look in the sky, I'm a fucking star. I don't fall in love, cause I be loving hard. Do everything like my shirt, it's a large. I don't care, I crush a ghost. Got two cribs and two steaks, I be doing the most. I got white folks money that I won't blow. And if you ask why, cause the white folks don't. Big bang, tight, low bang.
That's my best friend, my best friend. Go best friend, that's my best friend. That's my best friend, go best friend.
I say, I know what it feel like to have some deep feelings for a little friend. Stay cool, but the convo will never end. Late nights, hanging out with Shorty on the weekend. Drunk sex, let me eat it like a weekend. We friends, we ain't gotta lie about who cheating. All the way out, honey, how we keep it. You ain't gotta lock in, you my little secret. Like the way you bite your lip when you tell me that you need it. You a rider for a reason, cause I stayed down. And you don't mess with lame dudes cause they play around. Take a trip to the mall, I'ma swipe down. And you a fan of when I come and lay the pipe down. It ain't good when I'm gone now. We be having sex on the phone now. But when I'm back, you on the scroll like cologne now. It's all good, but it depends on. Baby girl, if we gon' keep it on the friend zone. I know you like me and I like you. Yeah, I got a lot of hoes, but they ain't you. We ain't never gotta tell what we might do. We can keep it on the low if you want to. We ain't never gotta rush when you come through. Take a trip to a place with a nice view. I don't never wanna tell what we might do. We can keep it in the friend zone, it's on you.
Young Money.
DJ Spaceship.
Just touched down in at the airport. Track suit, I'm a Air Force. All of my gal, them love me. All the ones say I'm ugly. She go spot me designer. She wanna give me the vagina. Everything I from London, Bond Street. Nothing ever come from China. I mean, pop up, me tag them. My new Benz, it a mad them. Every day me a swag them. Louis de pa me back them. See me no too swim, me no like beach. And me too black, me no like bleach. Phone no stop ring when I night reach. Even your girl want try peace. I see him, so me do it. So me do it.
Hey yo, just touched down and out of G5. You know I'm buzzing like a beehive. We still bumping to that C5. Fendi prints pa my knee highs. Body good is some mud them. Fierce pretty me a problem. Everything from Paris, Milan, straight off the runway when I grab them. Platinum plex in my office. Turned that $1 million office. I don't fuck with the middleman, low ranks. I'ma only meet with the bosses. Swimming or two swimming, I like beach. Y'all know I'm a game and I like teach. Ride the dick good when my mind reach. Now your boyfriend want try pee. Young Money.
This is Waves of the Bay, episode 21. We up here kicking it, Tampa, Florida, holding it down. Sipping on that Brugal. That's that dark rum. Some of y'all don't know what that's about, man. But shout out.
It's right.
It's been keeping my family straight for years, dog. Like, and the one in DR tastes even better than this shit. I don't know what the fuck these motherfuckers be dying in DR be drinking, but I be with the locals in DR, so I don't even be worried about that shit. We be kicking it, man. They show nothing but love in DR. I gotta put that out there, man. Like, they show nothing but love in DR, so fuck all that bullshit. Whatever they got going on, but it's not like that in DR.
That's called make the price of the property go down low so you can buy it for pennies and put those condos and expensive shit on there and sell it for millions of dollars.
That's gentrification.
Gentrification. That's all it is.
Let's move them up out.
No, moving on up.
That's all it is.
But yeah, man. Social media. Make sure y'all follow us at Waves of the Bay, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. We're about to do a little bit different tonight. We're going to go ahead and get into the Tampa Bay Watch. Play a few songs from these Tampa Bay artists out here, these independent artists out here. So if you guys are listening right now, you can send your music over wavesofthebayradio@gmail.com. Like I said earlier, I wanted to kind of just switch this up and, you know, say thank you to people that actually are reading my post and interacting with me, because I've been...
oh my god.
You seen that happen too.
Did you see how big my eyes got? I was like, oh.
On the Facebook live feed, is probably saw my mouth drop. I was like, oh.
Blood clot.
I put him on blast. Alfie just spilled his cup up in here, but the drink was already gone, so he's cool.
The cup is empty. What movie was that from? The dude was doing a driving test and he put his cup on the dashboard and.
Oh. That's Times at Richmond High.
That's what it was?
I think so, yes.
And the cup rolled
You said that excitedly.
Your cup was empty. But y'all know, it was an old movie, like 90s or some shit. Yeah.
No, that's like 85, 86, 87.
I thought that was License to Drive.
License to Drive.
Yeah, that's License to Drive.
That's what it is. That's what it is.
Okay.
He was trying to get his license, the cup.
Old boy's trying to, he snuck out and took the car and all that. Yes. I remember that.
Yeah. Yes. Mercedes.
Yeah, a lot of y'all don't know about that one, for real. That's like Weird Science, you know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of people don't know about that shit. But that should be on the radio still, man. Shout out Billy Ocean, dog. Billy Ocean was that dude back then, man.
Oh shit, with my cup.
But now I want to say thank you to people that's actually paying attention to my post, and because and with me saying that, you know, I actually made the Tampa Bay watch tonight from the people that actually responded today. So I kind of wanted to show some love and make sure that y'all are paying attention. Some people sent me music today that I've already played their music. So sometimes they don't know what's going on. Maybe they're not keeping track with what we're doing over here.
Madonna's no.
But if y'all aren't, just go ahead and hit tone-capone.com. I spell it with a K, not with a C. You guys will see all of the episodes right there. You can listen to all the episodes in their entirety. Let's go ahead and kick this thing off, man. Tampa Bay Watch. We got Kuda B. Kuda B on my way to cash.
You are now listening to No B Exclusive. I'm on my way to the cash. I will catch up with you later. I got to get to my bag. I'm on my way to the cash. I will catch up with you later. I got to get to my bag. I'm on the way to the cash. I'm on the way to the cash. I'm on the way to my bag. I'm on the way to the cash. I'm on the way to the cash. I'm on the way to my bag. I'ma get money, a holic, no perping or flossing. So certain I'm awesome. They say I'm aggressive, being passive might cost me. I'm a duplicate, gotta get it, but my mind move cautious. The money don't run me, cause I run the money. I be ripping and running. It call me and I'm coming on my own time, though. I like that on time, though. A couple fronts here and there, come right back on time, though. I'm a fucking 03, watch me win it. I'm destined for a ring at 19, call me with it. If my vibe is offensive, then you should stop talking and get it, cause I'm on my way to the digits. On my way to the cash, I will catch up with you later. I got to get to my bag. I'm on my way to the cash. I will catch up with you later. I got to get to my bag. I'm on the way to the cash. I'm on the way to the cash. I'm on my way to the bag. I'm on my way to the cash. I'm on my way to the cash. I'm on my way to my bag. I'm on the money hunt. Ain't no time to slow it down. I'm a born and raised queen. I ain't gotta wear a crown. Come on, let's play a game. I be the predator, you be the prey. Better take notes, call me master of the slave. Minding my own business, catching plays. Not feelings, cause I gotta feed my chin. You buying out the bomb, trying to buy back the streets. Getting money only change those who don't intend to eat. You can only take a couple inches with you when you sleep. You can manifest a dream, but won't win being creep. You reap what you're sowing, hard work pays off. Going at it all week, I'm taking no days off. I don't have to pay the cost to prove I'm the boss. Cause I'm a leader, I don't follow. And my team ain't taking losses, I don't have to pay the cost to prove I'm a bull, cause I'm a leader, I don't follow. And my team ain't taking life on my way to the cash. I will catch up with you later. I got to get to my bag. I'm on the way to the cash. I will catch up with you later. I got to get to my bag. I'm on the way to the cash. I'm on the way to the cash. I'm on my way to the bag. I'm on my way to the cash. I'm on the way to the cash. I'm on my way to my bag. I'm on my way to the cash. I will catch up with you later. I got to get to my bag. I'm on my way to the cash. I will catch up with you later. I got to get to my bag. I'm on my way to the cash. I'm on my way to the cash. I'm on my way to the bag. I'm on my way to the cash. I'm on my way to the cash. I'm on my way to my bag.
Waves of the Bay. Waves of the Bay. Tampa Bay Watch. We got Kuda B. On my way to the cash.
Yeah.
On my way to the cash.
The return of Kuda B.
Kuda.
I can't wait, man. Kuda got mad talent. You know, I'm ready to see her put it all together and just shine, dog. Like, you seen people list her name on that post that you had.
I definitely seen her name pop up quite a few times on that list. So
Kuda kills shit, man.
Yeah, she cool. And then I like how she do her little acapella. And she
Kuda B coming. Kuda B coming.
She got a vibe with it, man. She got a vibe with it.
Show, man. Tampa Bay Watch right here, Waves of the Bay, episode 21. Every show we play five tracks from independent artists out of Tampa Bay. I've showed a couple shows love to my hometown, Junction City, Kansas. So that's 10 tracks right there. But that's you subtract that. Too. That's 95 songs from Tampa Bay artists that we done played. I do the math real quick for you. You know what I'm saying? 95 songs. Next one up is Tyrell Butler, Get to Know You.
Get nervous when I look at you. You got that type of chemistry that I've been waiting for a long time. And baby girl, I'm feeling you. And I'm hoping that you're feeling me too. You bring that type of energy that I've been waiting for my whole life. You know that I want you. I want you, babe. Don't act like you don't want to. I know you do. Be the one I hold on to. I just wanna get to know you. You.
I just wanna get to baby. Know you. It doesn't even it doesn't matter, to even me matter what girl. It's you and me.
And me.
Always.
Always.
Forever, always. I just wanna get to know you. It doesn't even matter to me what you've been
it
through.
Doesn't even matter,
it's
baby.
You.
Ways of the Bay, DJ Spaceship, man. We just had Jroc Jones step in the building. That was Tyrell Butler, Get to Know You. What you think about that track right there, Tone, man?
I like that, man.
It had a little wave to it.
Tyrell performed with us probably about a year or so ago.
It's been a while.
When we did one of these R&B shows way back yonder or whatever. But he kills it, man. He's representing Sarasota. It's good to see him doing work, man. That's his newest single. And, you know, it has that vibe to it, dog. Like, for real. For real, for real. But yeah, man, Tampa Bay Watch, this is what we're here for. Like, we're here to put shine.
Do we go in the dark to clear now?
Lord. This looks like a problem tomorrow. Grapefruit. Ooh. But yeah, man, that's what we do. We're here to give shine to Tampa Bay artists out here and just let the world know that we mad talented out here. And whether you hear it or not, y'all about to hear this shit.
I don't know
man.
Why, but this whole situation just made me think of that Outkast song, Girl, You Cut Up. I don't know why, man. Shit.
Ugh. It looked like a lot right there.
No, I'm using this cup.
Who we got coming up next?
Okay, I was about to say.
Tampa Bay Watch. This is the podcast, so we can just talk that shit, man. We up here sipping.
Yeah.
Having a good time. About to start laughing here in a few, but we're going through the Tampa Bay Watch right now. Coming up next, man, she goes by Queen First Lady now. She used to go by Cinnamon. It's called At All.
Cause I don't need a nigga, no. Fuck a hoe. Cause I don't see a bitch at all. Fuck a nigga. Cause I don't need a nigga, no. Fuck a hoe. Cause I don't see a bitch at all. Fuck a nigga. Cause I don't need a nigga, no. Fuck a hoe. Cause I don't see a bitch at all. Fuck a nigga. Cause I don't need a nigga, no. Fuck a hoe. Cause I don't see a bitch at all. Next time you see me, I'll be riding in a Bentley, nigga. Windows untinted, you can see what I've been getting, nigga. Ever been one of 18? I'm an orphan, nigga. Never felt love, sin, and painted in a dream. Read your book by its cover, be confused at what you reading, nigga. The hell, I don't swear that it'll drop you to your knees, nigga. Stay independent, they abuse you when you need a nigga. I'ma smoke this blunt, can give a fuck how I feel. Judge a book by its cover, be confused at what you reading, nigga. The hell, I don't swear that it'll drop you to your knees, nigga. Stay independent, they abuse you when you need a nigga. I'ma smoke this blunt, can give a fuck how I appear to niggas. Fuck a nigga, cause I don't need a nigga, no. Fuck a hoe, cause I don't see a bitch at all. Fuck a nigga, cause I don't need a nigga, no. Fuck a hoe, cause I don't see a bitch at all. Fuck a nigga, cause I don't need a nigga, no. Fuck a hoe, cause I don't see a bitch at all. Fuck a nigga, cause I don't need a nigga, no. Fuck a hoe, cause I don't see a bitch at all. Disrespectful, high, disrespect the feel, nigga. What's a day one? They'll rob, cheat, and kill, nigga. I don't trust a bitch. Loyalty, how I feel, nigga. Let the pussy pop to be a fool for a lame nigga. This is not a league. If it was, I'd be the main bitch. Hitting home runs, but they don't want you cause you're same different. They gon' talk regardless. Yeah, my name, my hoes ring different. Put you in your place, I'm too ahead to entertain ignorance. This is not a league. If it was, I'd be the main bitch. Hitting home runs, but they don't want you cause you're same different. They gon' talk regardless. Yeah, my name, my hoes ring different. Put you in your place, I'm too ahead to entertain ignorance. Fuck a nigga. Fuck a nigga. Fuck a hoe. Cause I don't need a nigga, no. Fuck a hoe. Cause I don't see a bitch at all. Fuck a nigga. Cause I don't need a nigga, no. Fuck a hoe. Cause I don't see a bitch at all. Fuck a nigga. Cause I don't need a nigga, no. Fuck a hoe. Cause I don't see a bitch at all. Fuck a nigga. Cause I don't need a nigga, no. Fuck a hoe. Cause I don't see a bitch at all.
That was Queen First Lady at all. That shit had a little bump to it.
Mona Lisa Cinnamon's what she used to go by. Yeah, that shit was jamming, though.
Mona Lisa.
That shit was jamming, though. We got the homie Luminate with R.I.P. coming up next. Luminate, R.I.P.
Turn the lights out, tryna conserve energy. Niggas be getting mad, but this is my house. You forgot the rules of who rules. Acting like this ain't a school, but you in my classroom. Getting tied down, chill a nigga pipe down. Future visions are high town. Living over the scrimmage, the business of making lifestyles. Pressing the button, terminated, end of discussion. We fucking changing the world, redefine the remaining budgets. No standing still, this is time for some action. Don't want no violence, but slapping habits to beat distractions. I smack you out your condition and knock you out your madness. I fuck with fashion, but practice is not the place for glasses. Rose gold lens and polo bands, a pass for prayers, dispense the dead for a pretty fair price. Roll a pair of dice and raise the bed at your expense. The best is yet to really shed light. On a flight to the astral plane, I'm on a whole nother level. Way up past the stage and hit the fame. Double back, spit the flame and rip the game. R&B to what's his name and fuck the fame. On a flight to the astral plane, I'm on a whole nother level. Way up past the stage and hit the flame. Double back, spit the flame and rip the game. R&B to what's his name. Yo, I'm like a young J. Cole, an absoul, an asshole. Think I'm abstract like acetabs and black holes. Pop, snap, crackle, your castle and crack bones. Craft black magic to wreak havoc on white homes. So woke, I'm that cold, can fade ice. Till I grow old and grow mold, I stay nice. Fresh like I came out the oven, I'm hot. Buzzing and cutting, who next up? They shutting the F up, shoving and swept up. Not bluffing and suddenly getting the bread bucks. Bully your best bud, trying to contest us. Wish you the best luck, issue a dress, pistol be getting you wet up. Chest to the neck up, check us to chest bust. We don't play the same game, we living too blessed up. Devil can't stress us, so let alone test us. We pop with the cheat sheet and give you the answers. On a flight to the astral plane, I'm on a whole nother level. Way I pass the stage and hit the flame. Double back, spit the flame and rip the game. R.I.P. to what's his name and fuck the fame. On a flight to the astral plane, I'm on a whole nother level. Way I pass the stage and hit the flame.
Double back, spit the flame and rip the gang. R.P. the what's his name, yo. I was rolling down the street, pretended I was in a red. Tinted windows, dented on the fender when I fully vented. My emotion to the atmosphere and slowly looked around. I was in a void yelling as if there was just a crowd. Ain't nobody coming near, cause everything I'm saying got them troubling in fear. Pedal to the metal when I go in top gear. By the time I reach my limit, you gon' see me switch gears with no peers. Not even your top five can battle my top lines. I get the mode of competition, fuck it, it's all mines. And I ain't sharing any of my cake, let's be rolling with the squad. Sitting at the dinner table, sending prayers to the gods. Find a little piece of heaven in the art of my craft. Find a little piece of header so it's stuck in my path. Drank the holy water, hold it, then I swallowed the glass. I ain't preaching for nothing, better could be what I ask. On a flight to the astral plane, I'm on a whole nother level. Way I pass the stage and hit the flame. Double back, spit the flame and rip the game. R.P. the what's his name and fuck the fame. On a flight to the astral plane, I'm on a whole nother level. Way I pass the stage and hit the flame. Double back, spit the flame and rip the game. R.P. the what's his name? They said I shouldn't do this last verse. Whoop them until they ask her. Strictly due to restriction, I'm wishing to get the password. Is it the last laugh or is it the last chapter? Either way, I'm last and there'll be none after. Killing it like this, dealing it like this. Feeling it like mosquito bites under the skin. Tingling, singling out the sensation. Rippling, fizzling out to vibration. On a flight to the astral plane, I'm on a whole nother level. Way I pass the stage and hit the flame. Double back, spit the flame and rip the game. R.I.P. to what's his name. And fuck the fame. On a flight to the astral plane, I'm on a whole nother level. Way I pass the stage and hit the flame. Double back, spit the flame and rip the game. R.I.P. to what's his name, yo.
That was Luminate with R.I.P. Ways of the Bay.
Yes, sir.
That came to an abrupt end.
Tampa Bay Watch, man. We're doing a little bit early tonight, man. I want to hear some music, but you guys out there, I know y'all want to submit your music. And WavesOfTheBayRadio@gmail.com. 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 Sometimes you got to say it repeatedly. Repeatedly. So they understand what's going on. But hey, we got people tuned in. I know a lot of artists in Tampa Bay that I don't have their music, so they bullshitting, dog. So I look at them sideways like, do y'all know what the fuck we really doing? Do y'all see my timeline? I don't think people do.
I mean, they do. Like they say, the people that's meant to know about it is there. They pay attention. So if not, then...
But I got to get to the other motherfuckers, though. That's the thing, see.
We the motherfuckers. I can't do it like you in height, man. We the motherfucker. Good to see the motherfucker. I could just catch... Motherfucker.
You got to stand up and do that shit. That's one thing.
I ain't standing up, man. I'm tired.
Yeah, you can't do that shit now. But this is Tampa Bay Watch.
You the
we
man,
up here so pouring man. Up, man. Once again, if you guys are artists and you want to submit your music, wavesofthebayradio@gmail.com. 5 songs every show. This is episode 21. We've played 110 songs.
Dion.
105 songs. 105 songs. Let me correct that math right quick. But to finish this up, we got Cuz O'Main, Sentiment.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah, them know I'm the truth, so me must speak the truth. Yeah, 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 yeah. Whoa.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Listen, I'm down, up, up, down. Left, right, right, left, somebody help me now. Mine in the days, I'm a hostage to the sound. A prophet with a scowl, plus a monster when I growl, how? Yeah. I'm living this life, I'm in the fast lane. Few hundred in the stash, blunt of bud in the ashtray. Graves in my beard got me feeling kinda weird. Cause I'm a king in my city, like a Cleveland Cavalier. Fear, it's not an option, no, this not boxing. If he hop in the ring, he gon' make me pop a doc. Rock, I wanna bring the trophy home. I told you it's a lonely road. That's the kind of cold we on.
This is my sentiment. One must watch your back, me talking Benjamin. Them gon' hate cause me live sweet like entertainment. This be the truth, yeah. This be the truth, my youth, yeah. These are my sentiments, yeah. One must watch your back, me talking Benjamin, yeah. Them gon' hate cause me live sweet like entertainment, yeah. This be the truth, yeah. This be the truth, my youth, yeah.
Night vision, night crawler. I'm in the fight often, not just when the mic caller. I'm all the right problems in my brain, I might solve them. In reality, I'm screwed, the glue got my sight altered. Should I quit or should I keep it trucking? Me, myself, and I, we in a deep discussion. Old boy was a clown, I should have seen it coming. Nothing about the coin, that you might as well be speaking Russian. Seen him tucking and weaving, readjusting. He a puppet, cut him off at the knees and leave him crutching. See me gunning, raps raw, tap jaws. Back against the wall, wax on, wax off.
Miss Eddie's on my sentiment, yeah. One must watch your back, me talking Benjamin, yeah. Them gon' hate cause me live sweet like Enterman, yeah. This be the truth, yeah. This be the truth, my youth, yeah. These are my sentiments, yeah. One must watch your back, me talking Benjamin, yeah. Them gon' hate cause me live sweet like Enterman, yeah. This be the truth, yeah. This be the truth, my youth, yeah. These are my sentiments. These are my sentiments.
We will officially name this couch Get Out because it's the sunken place.
We be trying to tell y'all, man.
Like,
it's the Reaper. It's
you see how he went down?
You can't rename it.
What you call it?
It's the Reaper.
The Reaper.
It'll put you out.
That sounds like some deadly shit right there, man. I don't know about that.
That's that serial killer.
Okay, so whatever he was saying,
I don't know.
We in him deep, man.
Ways of the Bay, episode 21. It's already hot in the studio. We haven't even got started clowning yet. Drink is just about to start kicking in. I got the curls all exposed. The curls is impeding my vision right now, man. Like, I be driving and shit. I can't really see to the left. Like, what the fuck?
Do you let the window down and put your head out a little bit?
I let them shit. I be like the damn, like the commercials and shit.
I can't do that.
I get out the shower, like,
ladies and gentlemen, Tone has also been nominated for Just For Me Perm Kit of the Year. Creative loping, motherfucker.
When I cut this shit, I'm selling this shit as weave, yo. For real. Straight up. Hawaiian silky.
Really?
Straight up.
Oh, girl, that ain't nothing but Hawaiian silky.
Hey, do you use sewing clothes?
Nah, definitely not. Definitely not.
It's just berries and juices.
Shout out to my braider, Graffiti Braid Stefferless, you know, the super spoken word artist. She told me to let my hair breathe for a few weeks, you know. I've been braided up pretty much since, like, Thanksgiving, so
I can. You know what that means when the stylist tell you let your hair breathe?
That means I need to let that shit breathe.
No, motherfucker, that means I'm tired of seeing your punk ass right now. Your shit done cut my fingers for the umpteenth time, and your shit smell like a pad. Now I'm fucking with you.
Damn. What you know what that smell like, for one? That's the first question.
It happens.
No, let's talk about this.
Before we go into that, man, I just want to shout out Cuzzo Main with Sentiment.
Yeah, man.
You know what I'm saying? That was the end of the Tampa Bay Watch.
Tampa Bay Watch. Every episode, we play five tracks from independent artists out of Tampa Bay. If you guys want to be next up, send your music to wavesofthebayradio@gmail.com. I do have a few emails I have not got to yet. I've listened to most of the songs. If you guys haven't made the list yet, keep on sending good music, man. Like, it doesn't mean that you're not good. It just means that we got some other songs we had to get to as well. But just keep on sending
it. We got a full house in here, man. Let me just show y'all what's going on. We got a full house. We got my man, the legend. The man, the myth, and the legend. Oh, no. The man, the myth.
If I owe you money, I'm not him.
Right. Unless 50 Cent come for him, we don't know nothing. We got North Carolina in the house. We got Shannon.
Come on and raise up. Put the shirt up.
Shannon.
Put it around your head.
Talia. We got Alfie, but it ain't going to tag him as Sergio, but.
Yeah.
Stop it, Facebook.
Wait a minute. It did. No, damn.
Well, at least y'all brothers. It thinks I'm Brixton Bang all the time, man. Me and Brixton don't look nothing alike, yo. It thinks I'm Brixton all the time. All the time. Brixton and Keno. Hey, Brixton and Keno. Those are the two people it tags me automatically as. So.
I get H. Oh, okay. I get Shizm. And,
thought it was live.
Yeah. I've got quite a few people that.
At least it's people I actually got love for, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. But come on now.
I got love for everybody, man.
I don't know who the fuck is tagging me. They don't know what the hell's going on right now.
Miko, what up, baby?
Just see the curls. They don't know what the fuck, man.
He
Miko White has tuned in.
This is Waves of the Bay, episode 21. We're 21 episodes in. We are nominated for Best Local Podcast. We're nominated for Best Local Radio Internet Show. We got Best Club DJ. We got Best all kinds of stuff going around here. Shout out Flohio Radio, the only internet radio that's in the nominations for Best Radio Station.
Yes, sir.
Everything else is FM. Flohio sitting right there, man. So, once again, if y'all want to vote, y'all want to show some love, cltampa.com/bestofthebay2019. Show some love. There's plenty of names on there, man, but it's all good, man. I appreciate being nominated once again. They misspelled my name, J-Rock.
Oh, Lord.
They misspelled my name. I'm nominated for four. They misspelled one. Like, damn.
Time for light-skinned feelings.
That means 25% of my nominations is just null and void. What if I win that shit and they try to say it's not me?
Don't worry about it. I have two questions.
First question.
Hold on. Wait.
Hold on. J-Rock finna speak. Let's snap one time. Go ahead.
First of all, fuck you. All right. First question. How did they actually spell it?
With a C.
And a K. They did it both ways.
It's
actually with a K. And the
other one is with a C. No, three of them are with a K. One of them's with a C.
Light-skinned feelings is coming out over the waves. I promise.
I'm hurt, man.
That's 75%.
That's 25% fucked up. I'm sorry. This kid's in the other room. My fault.
Second question. Is that soup? Holding up your
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's propping my iPad up.
Is that soup?
That's the emergency.
Ain't nobody eat that.
That's the emergency can of soup, aka the phone holder.
Yo. Mama McNabb dropped that off for us.
Right.
I've been standing at that shit for like 2 minutes. Like, really,
like, where the microwave at? Let's do this officially, yo. Like, we got a lot of people in the building. How about everybody introduce yourselves? There's a reason why y'all are here. There's a reason why we rearranged the show that way. We can actually talk with y'all. So let's do it like that. Oh.
So we on air? Okay.
Hey.
My name is, put it close like this. All right. Project, use my outside voice. Yes. All right, so my name is Yukita Little. I am from Anson County, 704 52 South. I am a writer. Right. I'm a writer.
That's some country shit right there. I do the same shit.
And I'm very, very, very country. That's the best you're going to ever get.
That's what it is.
So, you know, I self-published.
They should love the country.
Right. I self-published my first book, which is this book. Pyrex Poetry 83.
Make some noise
on
for
Amazon.
The self-publication.
All right now.
Pyrex
Poetry
83. It consists of poetry. It also has the first three chapters of my novel, Legal Hustle, in the back. I also do hair and makeup, all of the other good stuff. So, you know, I was down here with my cousin, ripping and running. We did the National Association for Youth. So we did the, you know, had a vendor there, and we just been ripping and running all week. So this is, you know, I appreciate you guys for letting me come in and be in your presence.
This
everything.
Your first time in Tampa? You've been out here playing?
This is my first time.
Hey, make some noise for North Carolina.
Welcome.
I'm actually leaving out tomorrow. We got here, last Sunday, I'm sorry. So we've been here like a week and a couple of days.
Okay.
I'm not sure. We got to get back to Miami and back down here without the kids.
See y'all down in Miami.
Yeah.
Shannon throwing them thirst traps out there.
South Beach Shannon in the building.
I had to unfollow Shannon on the pictures. I was like, hold up. I don't need that in my life.
Had a whole bunch of nothing going on.
I don't need to be seen
out
on my timeline.
Yeah.
Actually, a couple of us got a massage on the beach. It was like three of us.
Yeah, in the rain, you know.
In the rain.
That's neither here nor there. Let me pass.
Damn.
What up? It's your girl, Shannon Simpson, a.k.a. Miss Flavors, a.k.a. Here, There, and Everywhere.
A.k.a. Easter Hat.
A.k.a. South Beach Shannon.
Here y'all go. South Beach Shannon. Well, I like
AKA
that one.
A.k.a. Thirst Trap Shannon.
Yes, so I'm the owner of Flavors Water Ice. Just came in today just to chop it up about our event that we got coming up this Saturday, our Flavors Appreciation Day and Back to School Bash, 1 to 4 p.m., the Skills Center, Tampa. We already did a bid for Carolina, so y'all know. Thank y'all for having us. I appreciate y'all for this segment.
Well, welcome back to Waves of the Bay, because you've been
Thank
here before,
you.
So welcome
yes,
back.
Yes, I have
We haven't had too many people return.
Oh, yeah?
No, we've been trying to keep it selective.
I'm trying to return a few times, actually, guys.
A lot
we got
of people
a lot of
are.
Coming up,
a lot
so.
Of people are, but the whole thing, we have, like, interviews scheduled, like, in advance. You know what
oh,
I'm saying?
Yeah.
So the fact that we have people come back means that we really got love for y'all. You
yes.
know what I'm saying? Like, this cat over here, you already know what it is, though. We'll get to you in a little bit.
Hey, Tom, somebody told me to ask you this question. What's going on with Tom's head? Lumpy.
lumpy.
Oh Lord, that's I like
shit.
The like, curls I tone. I like them.
No, because you,
it'll
you know,
be all good in a couple.
No,
weeks.
Because you know I throw shade. Yeah. You know I throw shade.
I ain't worried about it.
You know, there's 30 questions out there, but this is the one I'm gonna ask.
Oh, that's just Henry.
I like
I'm just
you.
Saying, you know,
oh, it was just him. Oh, he was talking to
I
me.
I can respect that. I can
hey,
respect
boobie.
That.
Wait, so wait, let me go back. Jess Henry was talking about me. He
anybody
called,
that got hair that wants to clown,
yes,
I can't really say
ask
much,
him,
too.
Ask him.
I can read it.
He calls me lumpy,
so
and
lumpy?
I call him Booby. So, hey, Booby.
I kind of want to ask. I kind of don't want to know.
I just
had to let you know it wasn't for you. Your curls is great.
thank you.
And I do hair, so I...
And we'll move on from there. And we'll move on from there.
Okay, my name is Latalya Daniels. I'm the CEO and founder of Enhance a Chance, a nonprofit supporting children and families with sickle cell anemia. And we're doing the Back to School Bash on Saturday.
You're sitting in the boss chair right now, like a super boss right now.
She laid back with Angie, though.
Listen, this chair is great.
I feel like you got a cigar right sitting there just waiting to burn that motherfucking
that
light.
That would be nice.
There you go.
And I just want to give you a shout out because you experienced the PG-13 madness that we provide to FM radio at 88.5 FM WMNF. I said it, Tone. I didn't stumble over my words and stuff.
I told her it's going to be a different
it's a whole
different show.
Belly
it
of the beast. So.
It is, but I like it, though.
Yeah, but we
you like it right now. We haven't even asked y'all no questions yet. You know what I'm saying?
Oh,
like,
Lord.
Yo, yeah, we got the questions.
I'm not asking no questions. I'm not asking no questions tonight because the last time I asked questions,
oh, God. What happened?
You know what happened. You know what happened.
You want to put this out?
Nah, man. I ain't going to do it like that.
You know
that.
People listening.
I don't give a damn. I'm just saying.
Then say it. Say it with your chest then.
When I ask questions, they don't get answered. So I don't want to ask no questions that, you know, I'm just saying.
I promise y'all, he asked the questions I wish I would ask because he leaves people just stuck. I'll just be sitting here like in amazement, like, damn, I should have asked that shit.
Hey, man,
can
you bring that brown over here, man? I'm mixing it.
One time.
Oh, Lord.
One time.
Pass the mic to my brother.
I remember when J-Rock came one time, I didn't think he was listening to nothing. I was like, yo, I think I'm going to go Charlamagne tonight. And he came and he was like, fuck that shit. Ship, I heard what you said. That Charlamagne shit, I ain't going for it tonight. I was like, but I was just.
I pay attention. I'm one of those guys who will see it. Hi, everybody. My name is Jroc Jones, a.k.a. Sweet Meat Jackson, a.k.a.
Hold up, nigga. My mama looking at this shit. Up.
You about to tell her close her goddamn ears, bro.
Okay, mama, close your ears.
A.k.a.
I
thought
I wanted
to call the AKs. Alfie told me. He said,
Sweet Meat Jackson.
A.k.a.
Somebody say, Jroc, no.
Hey, my birthday Friday, man.
It
I'm hanging
ready.
Out.
Yeah, it is.
Make some noise for J-Rock birthday this Friday.
AKA.
Yeah, it is.
AKA Pot of Sugar. AKA Buckham Jones. AKA Say Ah. AKA. Look at her.
You see North Carolina face?
AKA Hula Jones.
AKA Hula
Jones.
We got
the Hula
Jones AKA, shirt on. AKA Hula Jones.
Oh, Lord, damn, Rock.
It was a long story, man.
He got you in a moment.
I know he did. Listen, oh, listen.
Oh, my bad, my bad.
I got you.
The Hula Jones.
Tom Capone, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
With
yeah.
the Hula
Ooh,
Jones.
Shit. Hula Jones.
Perfect.
Yeah, say, don't do it to him, Rock.
Oh, I'm gonna behave tonight a little bit until I get this lick in my system. Because
yeah,
last
bit.
Time I was here, I got in trouble on social media amongst the folks because he asked Ooh. A specific question.
Ooh, me or Tone?
I think was it Tone?
What was the question?
What was the question?
See, I am a professional.
I don't
and I
even
see
remember
what's
talking to
here.
You, though. Like,
and I see
you
what's
on me, huh?
I know. I do this shit, too. So I know the bait and switch. I see what you was about
what
to do.
What were we talking
All
about?
I know, there was a question that was asked, and it was a top something or another. And then I answered the question. Then I seen another post that was about, you know, we ain't going to go there.
Tone, good cop, bad cop. You the good or bad cop tonight?
We might have to retune into that episode on www.tone-capone.com.
I tell you one thing. We won't talk about it today. What we are going to talk about.
Let's
this is back to school event that we're doing this Saturday, August 10th.
Let's talk about that.
And you know who I'm going to talk about it? Because it's a great event. And you know who's going to talk about it? Shannon.
Yeah.
Shannon.
Really?
Do it again, North Carolina. She say, dum, dum, dum.
Yep, well.
Hold on. Did y'all just see how she just grabbed her head and stroked her own damn dreads and shit?
Well. So anyway. So originally I was planning for Flavors Appreciation Day, my customer appreciation day, because I am so appreciative for everyone who has supported Flavors up until this point, including Tone Capone, including DJ Spaceship. They've had me at you guys have had me at your events and the things that you've had going
on. We miss you at our event.
I know.
I'll be getting up there hot, like where my water.
No, I didn't.
You know, I haven't even had any yet.
You haven't? It's
You haven't yeah. had any flavors, water,
not,
ice,
not once
either?
Ever.
Alfie's up not here hasn't watched Harlem Nights.
Not at the Cypher, not anywhere.
Hasn't had flavors, water, ice.
Oh man,
hasn't seen Golden Child. Like Alfie, what the hell?
Well, you need to come through Saturday and get you some.
Get off
I'm giving
that anime.
Out some complimentary cups. So he needs to come to the Skills Center.
Where?
From 1
what
to
time?
4 p.m.
What time?
1 to 4 p.m.
Where's the Skills Center at?
The Skills Center is located at.
Uh oh, the catcher.
6919 yeah. North yeah. Dixon yeah. Avenue, yeah. Tampa, Florida, ladies and gentlemen. What give it up. Wait a minute. 6919 North Dixon Avenue, Tampa, Florida. All
right. Florida.
Across the street from Larry Park.
DJ
Okay. Okay.
Wait, what?
That was that Puerto Rican.
Yeah, so a few good business folks, we all pulled together to make Flavors Appreciation Day / Back to School Bash / Fashion Show a major event. We wanted to do something different. Didn't want to do a typical like Back to School Bash. We wanted to make it.
Didn't want to be cliche.
Exactly.
Yes. And y'all definitely ain't, man. This shit's
nice.
Thank
a
you.
Mixture and a variety of stuff going yes. on at one time, like for real.
Yes, and I had the
cornucopia.
Same.
I like that. I like.
I had the same event in North Carolina about 2 weeks ago, and it went really well. And with this one, I just feel like it's going to be even better because I have Tasha, who put together the whole fashion show. She did the casting call. She did everything, so I didn't have to deal with it as much. I wasn't all over the place with it because I had. Members that helped me out. So shout out to them. Shout out to J-Rock. Shout out to Latalya. Shout out to Tasha. Shout out to Key, because, you know, she was right there with me in Carolina. So I appreciate y'all. Thank y'all for rocking with me to make this event happen.
Word.
Okay.
I want to add something. That's all I got.
Oh, really?
No, this is going to be dope, man. You have to understand. It's a fast... Jess Henry's performing.
Yeah.
You have to say that too. Jess Henry's performing.
Yeah.
Spaceship, you're doing the music, correct?
Yeah.
Yeah, that nigga yes. doing yeah. something. Yeah, he doing
yes.
something.
Yeah,
that nigga
yeah. doing something. Yes. Okay. Okay. We have a fashion show. We have food. We have a good time. Above all, we are giving away stuff to the kids, man. Book bags, school supplies, hugs, high fives, things of this nature. So y'all come on out. This Saturday from 1 to 4 at the Skills Center.
What's the address?
And the address is, Shannon?
6919 North Dixon Avenue, Tampa Bay, Florida. What? The Skills Center. 1 to 4.
Now.
I have a disclaimer. I'm going to be late.
Consistently. Routinely.
Shut up.
Why are you going to be late, man?
Fashionably.
I'm going to be late. But there's Fresh P is gonna be there. He's gonna be dressed up like Doodoo Brown.
Okay.
See, if those who don't know.
So I finally get to meet Doodoo Brown.
You get to meet Doodoo Brown.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. All right. Yes.
But I'm gonna be late. This is why I'm because it's my birthday, right?
Right.
You know
whole weekend.
How many Leos you know?
Too many.
Do you know any Leos? Why would you size me like I'm that
I'm
Leo?
I'm sorry.
I'm not that Leo.
You see what she said? What? Yeah,
okay. Listen.
I'm sorry.
Fuck it.
Right.
But love me. Love me. Come on, sister girl.
Up top.
Mm, right there. I like her. Bring her back. So check it. So August 9th is my birthday, so I'm going to be late. And I'm inviting that. We'll talk about it off camera. I just almost
yeah,
had a moment.
And we're on Facebook Live at the same time.
Yeah, I almost had a moment.
I know where you're going with it.
Yeah, we'll talk about it.
You might want to write that shit down on paper.
I promise you.
Slide that shit around.
Yeah, okay. So that's all I got. So how y'all doing?
We got a full room of people here talking about the Back to School Bash going down this Saturday.
Yes, man.
1 to 4. Yeah. What's up, Natalia? Let's talk about it. Oh, she's like, let me put my drink down so I can talk about it.
Yes, sir.
I was going to do mine on Sunday, and she was going to do hers on Saturday, so we just decided to, you know, just put it together. You might as well just put it together and do one big thing for the kids.
So that's what we doing.
So how did that work between y'all? Did y'all appreciate having somebody else to handle some shit?
Absolutely. Yeah, it's been working really well.
Man, give me this damn mic.
What?
Jermaine, what?
Yeah, just
take it.
I'm
gonna wait till y'all get done.
What?
Oh,
this
Lord.
Oh, shit. What you got?
Lord. What you got to add to this,
I'm gonna let
They've been over here catfighting in the background.
Well, let me go first, and then I'll let Latalya finish. I'm gonna
let me tell my truth first.
Yes.
That's what she just said.
It's a yes for me. Okay, it's a yes for me. And this is simply because I have been so busy. That had I really tried to do the whole Flavors Appreciation Day situation by myself, I feel like I probably wouldn't have been like a catastrophe. Like, I've had so much going on. I had my other Appreciation Day 2 weeks ago. I was booked in Fort Lauderdale all last week. So it's just been a lot. Like, I've had a lot going on. So having Latalya and Tasha,
like, you're the one doing
and J-Rock
right now,
a little
like,
tiny bit.
Oh, see,
right.
You see what just happened?
A little tiny bit to the right. I just went. I love J-Rock, but
I wasn't even going to go there today.
I got a question. I have one of my listeners tuned in. They say, so if we can't make it, how can we contribute? Because it's their daughter's first birthday party that same day. So how can they contribute?
Yes,
you know where
contribute.
They can, you know, give in to, you know, whatever goods they want
to
donate.
Shannon, that's a great question. Would you like to answer that?
Please.
Shannon. If you have Cash App, you can send us Cash App. $Flavors Water Ice LLC.
You better spell,
could you
Flavors.
Spell that?
Right?
Flavors, FLAVAS, Water Ice LLC, all one word, no spaces.
Water, not water, like some, water. Some of y'all.
Could you say
water? Or you could send it to
Latalya Daniels. LatalyaDaniels.
Wait, time out.
Or you can get with us, and we will. We will come in.
You had about a millisecond left.
Oh my god!
Listen.
I got it out.
We'll also come and pick up any donations that are available. I'm an entrepreneur myself. I'm free most of the weekdays if I'm not running around. So we can make some arrangements. We can come meet you. Come pick it up. Do whatever we need to do. Shannon Simpson on Facebook. Hit my inbox.
You know how you go to an open mic and a rapper gets on stage or the singer gets on stage and they say, like, you'll follow me at, and then they say it, and they say it super fast, and nobody understands what
the hell.
I'm not saying the ladies to my left, y'all right, did that, but I'm saying these motherfuckers did it, right?
Really?
I agree
so,
with you.
Yeah, so it's just me, right?
Yeah.
So we're going to do this all over again for the listener who asked the question.
We might need to put it up there.
Run it back for a slow
so,
ear, folks.
On our Cash App, you could send it to me at $Flavas, FLAVAS, Water, WATER, Ice, ICE, LLC. Was that good enough? J-Rock, God.
I'm waiting on somebody to mess up spelling
right
now.
F as in Frank or S
as
in Sam?
I'm waiting.
S as in Sam.
I'm waiting for
an
E before I or something right now. Like, that's what I'm waiting
Ty,
on.
Ty, would you like to tell them
how? Oh, we can make arrangements. We'll come pick it up. Or just DM one of us.
I'm gonna be real with
you. We'll definitely come pick it up.
I'm not coming.
Well, I'll come.
I'm not coming.
So you're just gonna be
we
a
know
whole
he's
nigga.
Not coming.
I'm just
Jeez,
a whole nigga, right? Because
nigga,
listen,
nigga,
listen,
please
don't give me your money. All right.
Okay. Yeah.
Don't.
Okay.
Give
so y'all know you can always just give it to Latalya or Shannon Simpson or
ladies.
Tasha Nikole.
don't give it to me.
Somebody obviously heard.
Said ain't gonna make it.
That shit was gas. Red dude.
Oh, they spell it.
But you still got to say your shit again. Come on.
So it's $LATALYA Daniels, DANIELS.
She said it like,
hey, check this out. Now that we got that stuff out of the way, you asked the question earlier today, right?
Yeah.
Oh, Lord.
And you asked the question about how it feels for these young ladies to get together and come together and do an amazing
do
event,
work.
Right? And do some work, right.
right?
I would like to answer it like they're not here.
Oh, God. Shannon, put down the mic.
I'm about
I
to
like
go.
That idea.
Shannon, put down the mic.
I like that idea.
Right? Listen,
y'all thinking wrong about this. He's about to give y'all some roses.
Nah, man, because listen. You know.
While y'all still here.
Listen, I love you ladies. And you know, I'm going to talk. You part of this shit too, right? Because y'all know each other, right? So, and then your cousin, right. Full of shit right now, answering these questions.
Hold on, let me finish where I'm going with this.
He said she's trying to cover it up with the
No, wait, listen. I just, okay. Listen, okay?
So the young ladies have been getting together, and there's a reason why she took the jab at me, because unfortunately I haven't been able to come to all the meetings, and I apologize, ladies. And I know there's one
it's
missing.
Okay.
All right, Tasha, okay. I apologize. But there is one meeting I went to with the young ladies. Now, this is probably like meeting. No, no, you slide your ass back in now. This is like meeting number 6, if I'm not mistaken. So
whatever.
No, let me finish. So
Let me finish.
Okay. Let me finish. Typical argument.
Cross my legs.
Let me get it in. So, you know,
I gotta hit this.
In my mind, I'm like, okay, they busting it out. You know what I'm saying? It's a whole. Look, why she giggling and shit?
She already know where you're going.
You know what I'm saying? They holding it down. We've met. There's a group chat. Everything's been solidified. Okay, well, let me go to this meeting because I haven't quite been to a meeting yet. No, I love you, love. No. I apologize. I get to the meeting, motherfucker.
Practice.
Here we go.
No, listen. I get to the meeting. These niggas eating.
Not a game.
They in the restaurant drinking, gossiping about. They ain't nobody doing no work, huh? Lobster, steak.
How dare you?
Lobster, pasta, all kind of shit. So I watch. They say I'm lying. Watch. They say I'm lying. So I get there. I say, well, how y'all doing? Let's have a meeting. Child, you late. We finna go. We finna go. I say, wait. Let's talk about this, right? One of them leaves the table and say, I'm going to go get some shots. I feel uncomfortable.
Oh, Lord.
I say, what? Say, go get the shots there, right? They go to the bar. They come back with tequila. Really? And it was really water in the shot glasses.
Oh,
this
no.
went to home. This is your cousin. Your cousin did
wow.
that. She did that. Bold in the restaurant. Claim.
Is this true? Is this true?
Are you going to answer the question?
Is this true? Hold up.
Hold on.
Order in the courtroom.
I said I know damn well.
We got to get to the bottom of this. Is this
wait
factual?
Wait a minute.
Is this factual?
No, wait.
Is this report accurate?
Okay, wait a minute.
Are y'all sipping water out of shot glasses? Call it tequila.
Shannon got to the bar. Told the young lady. Something they she came back with four. Tasha, ask Tasha, tag her in the shit.
Oh, Tasha, where you at? You need to get on here now. Like,
is that why back, you ain't here?
They bring back.
She knew
back
it was gonna happen.
Of water. That's what she did.
It's
she
like
did.
Gerardo exposed.
Who did
y'all
it?
Right
she who did it?
Now she gonna lie and
wait,
say.
Wait, who did
me.
It?
No, oh, okay.
Who did it?
She gonna lie and say it was me.
Who?
Don't let me hear know what had happened was.
No, it's a true fact coming out right now.
Whoa.
I already don't believe this shit. She's adjusting her hat right now, people. That means you can't trust nothing she about to say right
first
now.
First of all.
The brim has tilted.
How dare you?
It's like you tell the truth. How dare you?
First of all. Second of all.
He had the audacity.
We had bought us some little personal drinks with our little lunch that we ordered. You know what I'm saying? And when J-Rock came, you know, he wanted to spice up our little party we had going on already.
A.K.A. the meeting.
So he comes he comes to the table with these shots, and we take them in their water. So I don't know why you're trying to say it was me, because it wasn't me. So when we take it, we all start looking at each other like, I'm looking at Latalya, Tasha looking at, we just looking like.
I say, who would have been strong, right?
The water was strong?
Bruh. It was water shots.
Some of that tap water.
But that was J-Rock doing.
That's J-Rock's
doing, y'all, not mine.
So you trying to say, I went to the spot and asked the lady to put water in the shot glasses to make y'all mad at me when I'm late to the meeting already.
I'm just saying, it was a fact.
Absolutely.
Hold on, Shannon.
That is absolutely what we're saying.
Shannon, just say to him, see what had happened was,
listen.
What had happened was he's capping right now.
Listen, I'm gonna be real with
Big
you.
Cap.
Hey, what was the name of the restaurant? Fuck it, I'm gonna call him out. Wasn't it
Smokey Bones?
Smokey Bones and Brandon. If y'all ever been there, yeah. The motherfuckers put water in their tequila bottles. All right.
Oh, okay, so you didn't order water?
No, man. I'm cracking.
They
jokes
gave you
shit.
Water.
Four shots, and I walked up there like, wow. I'm late. I'm going to go ahead and bring these shots up here for they will be mad at me. I take the shot like, ooh, that was strong. And it was like, bitch, this water. I'm like, oh, you're lying. I go back to the bar like, hey, man, you see that tequila bottle? Could you taste that for me?
She was ooh, like, they tried it.
She tasted it and said, oh, my God, this is water. We know.
Wow.
We know.
So
yeah.
It was water.
Yes. Smoke it. Smoking?
Smoky.
Smoky.
S-M-O-K-E-Y bones.
Smoky bones put water in it to keep
there's a lot wrong with that statement, honestly. Like, you're not supposed to put water in bottles from one if you're that type of shit.
Right.
Who the fuck puts water in tequila bottles on top of that? You got to get money.
Apparently Smokey Bones and Brandon.
Wow. Broke my heart.
Wow.
I know we just got off.
Now, we don't want to blame Smokey Bones. We probably want to blame maybe a
one of the motherfucking bartenders that was getting
lit. Oh, that was a nice cleanup. Fuck it. I'm blaming the organization.
I did that shit back in high school.
Shit.
Yeah.
So I'm trying to cover
in high school, I used to drink a little bit, put a little bit of water in it.
Man, that motherfucker was full water,
bro. It
was all
water. Wow. And they said to each other, we know who did it.
Somebody text me.
We're telling tonight when it come to work.
Better y'all than me.
They still have a job.
Better y'all than me. I'd have lost my damn mind.
Oh, yeah, I would have.
Ways of the Bay, episode 21. We're up here talking with the Back to School Bash cast, man. We up here just talking about everything but back to school right now.
Nothing to do with school.
But this is what I expected, so we're having a good time,
somebody,
man.
Somebody said their bottle was reserved for way drunker people than y'all motherfuckers.
Yeah, for real.
Man.
Yeah, it set us up.
Right. They brought out the 1:45 a.m. bottle.
Yo, they set us
or
up.
Or else they thought y'all was those drunk people.
Yeah, for real. For real.
More like a 2:30 bottle.
Y'all need another shot? That's what you just said?
Hey, you got to pour your own troubles, my brother. I do for the ladies, but not for you.
Your own red
Waves of the Bay, episode 21. Make sure y'all follow us on social media at Waves of the Bay. Send us music, wavesofthebayradio@gmail.com. We're about to get into some music real quick and come back and talk with everybody up in here. We got quite a bit to talk about. We got Jroc Jones fixing to ride the wave.
Uh-oh.
Once again, because that first time, man, he fell off the surfboard.
It wasn't my fault. I didn't know. I know.
And that's why we had to bring it back, dog. So, right here, Waves of the Bay. Let's go, spaceship. Yo, this is Tone Capone, and you're getting lifted to the sounds of my DJ, DJ Spaceship. Go ahead and beam him up, boy. Let's get him.
I'm just playing hard to get. So much about this crazy game they call love that I'm trying to understand. So could you be my best friend before you call yourself a man? Why can't I love you with slow motion? Take my time. Away.
like a soldier. She rolled it like a soldier. She rolled it like a Cali old soldier. She rolled that like a soldier. She rolled it like a soldier. She rolled it like a Cali old soldier. She rolled that like a soldier. She rolled it like a soldier. She rolled it like a Mac Morgan soldier. She rolled that like a soldier. She rolled it like a soldier. She rolled it like a jungle soldier. She rolled that like a soldier. She rolled it like a soldier. She rolled it like a Cali old soldier. She rolled that like a soldier. She rolled it like a soldier. She rolled it like a Mac Morgan soldier. She rolled that like a soldier. She rolled it like a soldier. She rolled it like a Cali old soldier. She rolled that like a soldier. She rolled it like a soldier. She rolled it like a Cali old soldier. She rolled that like a soldier. She rolled it like a soldier. She rolled it like a Cali old soldier. She rolled that like a soldier. She rolled it like a soldier. She rolled it like a Cali old soldier. She rolled that like a soldier. She rolled it like a soldier. She rolled it like a Cali old soldier. She rolled that like a soldier. She rolled it like a soldier. She rolled it like a Cali.
How you make it on the porch in them little ass shorts? Stomach all flat. I like your play sports. What you drank in them teeth? Hold away, shape up. Pour it out to Miami. It don't matter, you can get it.
Yo, this is Tony Cone, and you're getting lifted to the sounds of my DJ, DJ Spaceship. Go ahead and beam them up, boy. Let's get them.
On the porch in them little ass shorts, stomach all flat. I like your play sports. What you drank in them teeth? Hold away, shape up. Pour it out to Miami. It don't matter, you can get it. So we can smoke a little something, we can drink if you like. You the baddest I done seen all night. It's only right I make sure you good. Just relax a little bit, baby, this my hood. Shot after shot, then we got closer. Last I remember we was standing on the sofa, telling me she too drunk to drive back to Boca. Grinding on the mean like she dancing in the soca. Life's slow, life's slow. Life's slow, eat it up, eat it, eat it up. Nice slow, nice slow, nice slow, nice slow, nice slow. Out of all of these hoes, nigga, why you up in my face?
What's going on? It's Blue JD, a.k.a. Mr. Road to Neptune. You're rocking with none other than DJ Spaceship. We take it off. Let's go.
Listen, I've been waiting to tell you this. You are more than a man could ever want. Wait a minute, just let me know. Listen. Boom, 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 boom.
Cause when I jump on that dick, this ass gon' get to clapping. Ah, so gutter, freaky little thing in my neck and waist chain. Hit them corners on your plane in my birthday suit. He a pussy harlot, nasty little bitch. Use the space for a toilet. We record.
can finally stop thugging, mama. And you can hit the mall and you ain't gotta worry about a budget, mama. I can finally have a pocket full of cash and ain't gotta ride around with a quarter tank of gas. I can finally take my bitch out to dinner. Ain't no more McDonald's dollar menu. Yeah, yeah. Ain't no more food stamps when we shopping. Gonna throw it in the basket, girl, I got you. Who would've known that I would come this far? I swear I grind so long and I pray so hard. Who would've known I'd be surrounded by all these women, popping all this pussy and showing all these titties, drinking all this Remy and drinking all this Henny, all having good time and y'all look like Penny. Used to post on the block with a check in my pen. Now I'm in slip and slide office with a check in my
Back it up right over here. Yes, look. You got a body on your face. You keep rocking. How you do that thing, baby?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Right like that. Right like that. Like that. Like that.
Yeah.
I like the way you move your body. Yeah. So soft and so gentle. You're moving your body.
So rough it causes head rush like wood. Give it to me, bring it here. Don't stop, girl, shake it here, shake it there. Let Money Ma get off your derriere. We off the chain for the whole year. So if you look good with a big old butt, live in your own crib and make your own bucks, hit me up, TreyPlus.com, and tell me where you from.
Smoke out, choke out, we get off the chain like we just broke out. You don't know about me, J.K. When I come through, all the haters get hot. Cause I got more game, more cheese in the bank, more rain. My dogs on dubs, yours ain't. My dogs do whatever, yours can't. That's no get up out your seat. We don't play, we take it to the house. M.I.A. take it to the house. This the way we take it to the house. Take it to the house, take it to the house. 305, take it to the house. We got that fire, take it to the house. Slip and slide, take it to the house. Take it to the house.
Spider-Man and freezing, full effect.
You ready, Ron?
I'm ready.
You ready, Dib?
I'm ready, Slick, are you?
Oh, yeah. Take it down.
Girl, I must warn you. I sense something strange in my mind.
Yeah. Yo.
Situation is serious. Let's kill it, cause we're running out of time.
Celebrate.
It's all so
beautiful.
Relationships they seem from the start. It's all so
deadly
when love is not together from the heart.
Check it out.
It's driving me out of my mind.
driving me out of my mind.
It's driving me out of my mind.
Hey, y'all understand, no business voting to do that shit to me. I remember taking. I know you was watching that jamming. I'm a huge. Like, Bobby Brown was that dude to me growing up, and New Edition was that group to me growing up. So, just like we was talking about that Greyhound trip you were talking about taking. When we took a Greyhound trip from Junction City to Memphis, it took 24 hours. And I remember I had the Bell Biv DeVoe tape playing nonstop the whole way.
Now, listen. 24 hours. Listen, but no, I was going to. I was telling Tom.
I had my grandparents, and I had the Bell Biv DeVoe tape.
I was telling Tom because I'm afraid of heights. And I was telling Tom that I was going to catch a Greyhound from Tampa to Junction City, Kansas. That was 30 hours.
Yeah.
What?
I was bullshitting.
He was.
I knew
and
he
you
was
know
bullshit.
This.
Man.
Hell yeah. Yeah, I was high as a
mother. Were you freaking
out? No, I was.
He was medicated.
This smooth flight?
Yeah, it was, mentally it was. When a chick that was sitting next to me, she threw up in Kansas when we landed. And landing in Tampa, some dude threw up, and I was like.
he had one of them trips that make you question taking trips. Oh, just because he don't like taking flights and shit. But
I ain't getting no
He made it, though, good, and he did his damn thing. Good, and he made it back.
I missed out when I was a Mr.
And they want him back in Kansas, and he's already talking about taking another flight out there.
Well, I have no choice, man. When the bag call, you got to go.
Yeah, right. Damn right about that.
If I drive,
that's why I be on go.
Yeah.
That's how I ended up here.
Look at this
bag.
There we go, right there.
So when y'all say bag, do you mean like bag of grocery or a trash bag or what do we?
Walmart bag. Walmart.
Bag of groceries, trash bag, and money bag.
Oh, we talking about money?
Yes.
Oh, I don't understand hip-hop terms, so I'm just trying to figure out what you guys are talking about. I don't understand the lingo. You know, I don't understand what you got. Him downstairs is talking about, you know, just trying to figure this whole thing out. Okay, my bad. I'm sorry.
Well, him downstairs talks to another bag.
There you go.
There we go.
There it is. Hey, man, congratulations on everything that y'all got going on for real,
you,
man.
Why, thank you, sir.
I want to say to you, myself, like, from me to you, like...
Why'd y'all clap? That was weird.
You said something like, we had Ignite the Mic.
Right.
You host the second one.
Work.
And you said something to me that I finally listened to.
Uh-oh.
But, you know, you and
it I... It only took 5-6 years.
For him to listen to.
But he heard. But he heard that shit.
No.
One day while in the shower.
But like, he heard that shit.
No.
What was
no.
it, though? Oh. That's the real question.
Well, no, I'm saying, like we go way back. Ponce de Leon, College Hill, Deuce.
Uh-huh.
Late, 2-9, Trey
20
Fold.
Years easy.
You see what I'm saying? But what I started listening to is you said, Ship, when you speak, you bring a different element to your game.
This is very true.
And I started listening. So, I just want to say...
It's funny you say that.
But I'm not going to go too much further.
No, I will.
God damn it.
Because we're keeping it honest here.
Let's be 100. Thank you.
No,
that's what I'm saying, motherfucker.
It's fine.
Long story short, thank
you. It's fine. So, check it out. So, recently... Shit. No, shit. Recently, we did... In unison, we did a tribute to Outkast. This was they requested it. Thank you.
Oh, damn.
Thank you.
That's right.
Right, we did. Yeah, he knew where I'm going with this.
It's been
right?
a busy year.
Damn,
it's been a very great year.
I should have
so,
stayed quiet.
2 years ago, we had this great idea to do a tribute to Outkast, right? And it went very well. And then 2 years later, we decided to do it again, and we ended up going on tour doing it with my band Synergy in the Cut, right? So we did it at Crowbar, and I have the audio. Which is, I'm going to send it to you, right?
Fuck.
Shout out to this spaceship. Right? Because here's the whole thing, right? I say, okay, we're going to get the video footage and we're going to get the audio, put it out, and let people just vibe with it the right way, right? The cameraman fucked up. That's why I haven't been able to put it out, unfortunately.
Gotcha.
But I still have the audio. So me and my band listen to it all the time, right? So Drunk Spaceship and Drunk Tone Capone, right?
What y'all heard me and him going at it?
My God, listen. So... They vibing on stage. So there's a moment. Let me give you a little context, right?
I want to hear this.
Listen, I'm all right. So here we go. So
I think I know what you might
behind
be doing.
Stage, this is what y'all don't see. So there's a tradition. Me, Jesse, and Hype, we always get together. We pump each other up, right? We do our thing, right? And Smiley, party, look at him. He always coming. Y'all ready? Y'all guys are ready to go? Mm-hmm. I said, hey, could you do me a favor and tell Spaceship to stop playing music because we're ready to get on? We've been trying to stop you for at least a good 10 minutes.
Oh, shit.
Right? Right? No bullshit. And so Toll being the fucking... I love Toll, but he full of shit too, right? So he comes in the back.
Yo.
He comes in the back. He like, yo, you ready to go? Y'all ready to go? Y'all ready to rock? We like, yeah, bitch, we been ready to go. All right, bet. He goes out. DJ Spaceship, do your shit, right? I'm like,
yeah.
This is
it's happening in real time, right? Because it's happening. Like, so he comes back again.
Oh, we better get really real with this. I got something to reply to him.
Whoa, keep on. Listen.
No.
It's all love.
It's all love.
I don't want no problems, but I
want you to know how we felt on that.
Oh, let's fucking roll. Let's fucking roll. Let's go. So, motherfucker, I do this too. So he comes in the back. He like, hey, Rock, y'all ready to go? And so all three of us like, no, all four was like, yeah. So he leaves. He goes, spaceship, still, shake your ass, bitch, and let me see what you got. Right? Shake your ass, right? So it's happening. He's getting the energy of the room, right? Right? So he's, nigga ain't stopped, right? So Toe comes back. He's like, yo, I said, Toe, could you do me a favor? Could you please stop spaceship from spinning fucking songs, right? The band up there playing with him and shit, they try to stop him and shit, but he's not catching the clue. So he does this thing. We do the whole show. At the end of the night, he like, Rock, man, when we killed that shit, hey, bro, I gotta talk to you, boy. I gotta talk to you, boy. He like, man, we good? I said, yeah, we good. But when you up there talking about, hey, shake your ass, bitch, and let me see what you got. And y'all make some, no, this is you talking.
Oh, yeah.
This is you talking. Y'all made some motherfucking noise for motherfuckers. DJ Spaceship did my motherfucking thing on stage. You fuck with me, you gonna shake your ass, bitch, and let me see what you got. And yo, and so talking Paul with his professional ass, hey, let me take control of this shit.
Yeah.
Yo, I love you to death, man, but listen, bruh, when you get in the zone, you get in a goddamn zone,
let
right?
Let me flip this around to you, because you got that perspective.
Okay, let me hear it.
So you didn't hear what, or you don't know what the perspective me and Spaceship had. Mm-hmm. So while you missed all this shit, y'all in the back room, I'm over here like Spaceship, like, dog, they out here jamming to you, dog. You gotta apply pressure.
Hold on.
I'm like, bro, you gotta step on a neck out this motherfucker.
Let me do this. And J-Rock, I know you might like, man, fuck that. I go out and I DJ, I do my thing. Word. I just keep a vibe. Me personally, fuck you, and fuck him. I want to see no real talk. I want to see the lady shake their ass.
I'm not opposed. Yes.
But, so I got
Did you just get excited, motherfucker? Yes. Calm down, Alfred.
What I do is, my goal is to get the lady shaking the ass.
Right.
Because if the lady shaking the ass, she going to get on her friend on her phone. Oh, girl, come on out here, bitch, spaceship this. They going to come out. Promoters, you know how they go. So
right, I get it.
I understood what you were saying because we went over the rehearsal and right, stuff like that. But then I got tone in my ear. Apply pressure now. Because
with all our powers combined.
Right.
That's not even it, though.
So hold on. But
that's not even it, though.
This is what happened. Me and Tone, he was like, all right, it's an Outkast show. So what we're going to do is we're just going to go through, like, some hits.
Get it.
And give them, like, snippets.
That wasn't what we were supposed to do. What happened was not what we were supposed to do.
Right.
So I see what's happening.
But this is where the monkey wrench came in.
Uh-huh.
You sent me a text. You can't play this.
Right.
I said, Tone, I can't play none of the shit that, like, yeah, all they top hit. Like, as a DJ, if you're a real DJ, you good. But if you just a DJ, you was gonna suffer, mm-hmm, because you only know the radio hits. I know, like, the backstory, back rows and
mm-hmm
stuff.
Mm-hmm.
But I was. It's not my fault. So now you see, it's not my fault. What happened?
Listen, I applaud you.
Not entirely.
Listen, I applaud.
He pat me on the back and said, keep going. Listen, all right, nigga, I'm gonna be a nigga.
But we were waiting to do that Outkast shit, man. And that was like, yo, we was waiting to get them alley. We was alley ooping them for y'all. That's how we looked at it.
Listen, from the bottom of my heart, I am not mad at
you. I know you're not. I know you're not.
I felt bad.
But it's funny hearing your side because we have our side too.
When I got that text message from the next day, I was like,
huh?
Who, Tasha?
Tasha?
Bring her in.
Okay. So listen, check it. So what's happening is that I'm not opposed to anything that's happening. It was a great vibe, right? And
hell,
I'm gonna
yeah
tell you how I know it's a great vibe. Talisa, don't kill me. So when you're jamming this shit, Lex and Talisa having a good old time. They come in the back where the big ass fan was, and they airing out and shit.
Wow.
I say, y'all really had a good time. Fucking spaceship, fucking up my girls and shit, playing booty, 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 rocking everywhere, and all this shit. Shake your ass, bitch, and let me see what you got. I say, why is that the theme of the night?
Why? You know why? You know how I got Talisa? Because she made a mistake and admitted her poison. She admitted her kryptonite.
Mm.
Girl, you looks good. Let your back that ass. Look at North Carolina.
What just happened?
You
just,
hey. Really
from the 99 to 2000.
No, no, no. After you back it up, then stop. Drop it.
So, listen, right, she literally, right. I'm like, oh, all right. That just happened in real time. Is she out there?
No, she's right here.
Oh, okay. So, wait. What were you saying just now?
Bath salt happens. Just continue.
No, I know. I love brother Alfie.
Yeah. Bath salt. Sergio. Sergio.
Over there. I'm Alfie.
According to Facebook. Sergio.
Oh, that's so.
Oh Lord.
It happens.
So what's happening is that we have to make sure that we say over and over again that we can crack jokes all we want to, but August 10th is very important, right? From 1 to 4 at the Skill Center.
Yes, sir.
Relax. So we have to make sure we understand that. Talk about coming to
ain't
this
nobody
event.
Telling me to relax. No, in this no, motherfucker. No, fuck no, man. No, sorry, no. You picked the right one.
No, no.
You picked the right one.
Let me tell you. I know. Cause let me tell you why he had to keep running shit. He tell everybody in the business what to do all the time, right? I be seeing the shit. I'm like, nigga, shut up. I love you, but nigga, you don't tell nobody. What the fuck is happening? He was like, hey, when you go in there, make sure you flush 3 times. Flush 3 times. Twice is not enough. Fucking Alfie.
Hey,
so
just let you know, the toilet paper's on the left, not
it's
the right.
It's on the left,
and it comes
right?
From over, not under.
White?
Over, not under.
Please put it up there.
We have
right?
A TV right there. It's a 26.
And when you come back
monitor.
In the room, it should yes. Be 17 steps from the bathroom to here. If you go 14,
the seats are heated.
You skip.
The seats are heated. They're,
skip,
they're heated
right?
And cooled. And
the
we got to
move down. Dumb is what I call
we
it.
Also have a squatty potty.
Squatty potty.
Just squatty. Wipe around the edges because Sergio's been in there and he likes to lick on the sides of the. Let me stop.
Yo. What? Okay, so August 10th.
Wait a minute.
Let me see you squirrel. August 10th, 1 to 4. Bring the kids out, man. We got book bags. We got school supplies. We got a very good time. We got energy. We got high fives. We got hugs. We got smiles. And above all, we got us doing it for us. Super important. Y'all come out August 10th.
People don't understand the importance of that because ain't nobody else going to do it for us but us, especially in Tampa, Florida.
Boo-boo.
You know, I've been here 12 and a half years, and I've seen,
you know what?
You know, I used to live in the West for a little bit. I've seen the area I used to live in completely change.
Yeah,
I've seen places around Tampa completely change. Right. And I've seen kids come up that don't have the resources that they need to get stuff going. And you don't even realize it until you run into somebody who doesn't have it.
Right,
so the fact that y'all are doing this for the kids, like as a father, thank y'all.
You got kids?
For real. You know that.
Oh, you got kids?
You know that.
Cut it out. Cut it out.
For real.
I thought Tonka was like 17.
Mm-hmm. Where the mic at? Where the mic at?
Oh, yeah. Ain't nobody hearing you right now.
Excuse me. Yes. Thank you.
We over here talking. I'm like, wait a second. Ain't nobody hearing you.
Right. And Megan is a stallion. Like, she was explaining the hell out that shit.
Okay. So, what I was basically saying was, what you said was very true. Mm-hmm. Even where I'm from, where we're from, her family initially in Waysboro. It's a high crime rate. Like, if you Google Waysboro,
North Carolina. How big is Waysboro? How many people y'all got?
Waysboro is 5 minutes long. You blink, you're going to miss it. But if you Google Waysboro, it's going to be the number one worst place to live in North Carolina.
I feel like y'all have a lot in common with my hometown.
Yeah, the number two place for crime. Yeah. Because it's a very small amount of people there. But
there's a lot of shit going on.
Like, you come down there, your ass get the you know what I'm saying? I know too many people that's come from a big city to Waysboro. And got ate the fuck up.
Got.
Right. So
already.
Just, you know, what you said, like, just the amount of people, the event started at, what, 3?
Yeah, and Waysboro, it was from 3 to 7.
Like, 3 to 7. Mm-hmm. So by 3:45,
yeah.
Everything was pretty much gone.
Mm-hmm.
Because we had so many people that really needed that assistance and that, you know, really need that type of help.
Word.
That, you know, they need book bags. They need, yeah. You know,
paper,
and,
pencils,
and sometimes the pride
shoes.
Level, you know, like we had shoes.
You
we
are
had,
not lying, man.
The pride
like,
level
pride
will put you in a position to where you know, like, I don't want to ask for help.
I heard
I don't
a story
wanna...
the other day, like they were doing a back to school. I can't remember who told me this, but they were doing a back to school bash. And it was a known back to school bash. But the mom didn't know that the stuff was free, so she advised the kid to go steal the shit.
Oh, man.
I want to talk about that, y'all.
Yeah, go ahead.
Man. When it was already free. That's the type of stuff we're talking about right now.
So,
Already.
Absolutely.
North Carolina, come on now.
Look,
talk to him.
Yeah, at our event in Carolina, we actually had a couple of those incidences where kids felt like they had to take stuff, and they didn't have to because it was all free. We were giving it all away. So it kind of aggravated me. It kind of broke my heart. So I was just like, we going to let it go. But I was just like, you know, why? They learned that mentality mm-hmm. from a parent right. or, you know, what they were brought up in. So
survival, like, you got to get it.
Yeah. So you guys don't have to take anything from Tampa. It's all free. Okay. Just come get it.
Hey, fuck that. Okay? You come up here try to snatch shit. I'm pushing over kids.
You what?
I'm from Ponsalea, 20 for 26. I fight children.
Deuce, deuce.
I fight children and I call the police on parents. Don't come with that fuck shit.
So go to timeout.
Say fuck shit. I'm crushing right now. I spent time in Greenville, Mississippi.
Hold up.
I slap kids.
Turn this motherfucking mic off. Listen.
Don't come with that fuck shit.
No, but listen, actually, at the event last year, we actually had that happen where the kid was actually.
Maybe.
The mom told him to come and get the book bag.
Yeah.
And when he came to get the book bag, I'm like, hey, what you doing? He was like, oh, my mom told me to come and get the book bag. I said, well, tell your mom to come here, you know. And then the mom came and I told her it's a free event. I told her, bring the rest of the kids, come on, get food, it's bouncy houses over there, you know, just come on and have a good time, you know, it's free, you know. So that just shows like it's a real struggle out right. here, you know what I'm saying? And just to be have that chance to be able to do something for the community and to help the kids and things out like that.
She
you
telling
know,
her how to store.
Yeah,
it's a lot.
But also, they're not used to that.
She telling her how to store.
Yeah.
She telling her how to store.
Oh,
when
Lord.
The kid came over there, he tried to steal them up. Before, so I grabbed him, put him in a chokehold.
What?
And then his mama came over there. His mama came over there.
You said that. So I grabbed him, put him in a chokehold.
Put him to sleep. Mama came over there. She was about 250 with dreads. Think she was a stud. I grabbed her. Put it in the bouncy house. Put it in the bouncy house. Body slammed up. Put it. Okay, here
we
go. Okay, this is why we brought the dark out. I knew who we had on the show.
At this point,
Lord.
I know. You got to understand. Like,
at this point, this is when you're, oh my God. So, ladies and gentlemen,
already, it's that time, right?
Switch over to the next.
Moving on.
Shannon, take over, please.
So, yeah, definitely, like, don't let your pride or anything stop you from coming to this event, guys. We got performers. We have free school supplies. We have the Bay Area Drum Academy performing live. That is a youth group. In Tampa, they are recruiting kids. Like, this is about giving out resources. This is about giving opportunities. This is more than just your typical back to school bash. And we want to see everybody that is just that needs anything or that just supports what we have going on out at the event. We will have vendors. We will have all types of stuff going on, guys.
So you're going to have the flavor ice, right?
I'm definitely going to have the flavor ice. I will be giving out complimentary cups because this is also my customer appreciation day. So we will be giving out complimentary cups. And we also will be selling cups if you want, like, you know, my regular size.
You got the green apple joint? You got the green apple joint?
I'm going to make sure I have the green apple just for y'all. For real, for real.
You got banana twist?
Ooh, green look at apples, you about the banana. What you know about that banana
daiquiri? I'm a watermelon and mango.
Hold on, Tom. I got something to say.
What daiquiri?
It's alcohol free. That's just the flavor of it.
Infused.
Infused.
But hold up, J-Rock.
Infused.
This one is for you. Somebody said, why J-Rock stories always got to involve someone being placed in a chokehold?
Lord have mercy. Yes. Like,
what is his fetish?
J-Rock is consistent.
He's consistent. Can you get a response to that, please?
That's how you get him.
Anybody can get it.
I can explain.
Here we go.
When I was 12.
Tell him.
Man, cut the microphone off. When he said that, just cut that shit the fuck off.
You know something? It's one of those conversations.
That's like what happened was right there.
No,
when I was 12.
But you got to hear this shit.
I say it offline because I have fans and I don't want to lose my fans because sometimes my jokes go way left.
Okay, let's just snap for J-Rock one time because
there you go.
I can dig it. I do struggle with work.
It's about survival.
It's all about survival.
He said, I got fans.
Let's do it like this. I want all y'all to shout out your social media information so everybody listening can follow along with what you guys are doing. Because y'all are doing a lot more than just the back to school bash. So I want them to know, you know, who y'all are and how to follow.
All right, so my name is Yukita on Instagram. It's going to be underscore E-U-K-Y-T-A underscore, as well as underscore B-Y underscore K-E-E. That's on Instagram. And on Facebook, I am E-U-K-Y-T-A. L-E-S-E with an accent mark over the E. What you keep a
little. Wow, you do it really.
Sir,
you do it way too much.
Sir.
How does Wade?
She boozy. Wait, can
sir.
I ask a question? She real boozy.
Can I ask
sir.
A question?
Sure.
Can I ask a question?
Sure.
I don't even ask questions.
Sure. Oh, sure.
How does one get the accent over the E?
My phone don't spell that right,
you
now.
Like,
no, I'm talking
my
on
my phone
the
already
people.
Messed up.
Oh, okay, so you got to hold down your E.
You got to hold down the E.
You got to hold your E down.
Okay.
And then whenever you see the line, it go this way. Not that way. This way.
All right.
If it ain't the E with the line, it ain't mine.
It ain't mine. No.
She knew what she was doing. She don't want you niggas following her.
No. So extra work.
And my writing page, my fan page is E dot Lachey. L-E-S-E with the accent mark.
You got a book.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yes. Book.
There you go.
Pyrex Poetry 83. It is on Amazon.com self-published. Whore.
Poetry.
Poetry, and you also have the first three chapters of my novel in the back as well on that. Thank you, and God bless.
J-Rock, I just want you to know those questions tonight came from Damien. Okay, so you know where it's coming from. Okay.
Hey.
Oh, my goodness.
That's what it is.
You guys can follow me on Facebook at Flavas, that's F-L-A-V-A-S, Water Ice, L-L-C. Also on Instagram, I'm on all social media as Flavas, F-L-A-V-A-S, Flavas, Water Ice, LLC. You could also check out the website, www.flavorswaterice.llc.net. We have a lot of big events coming up, North Carolina and Tampa. I need y'all to stay tuned. I need y'all out Saturday. It's going down.
Where we at?
We at the Skill Center.
What's the address?
6919 North. I repeat, 6919.
Hold on. What's happening Saturday?
North Dixon Avenue.
What's
Flavors
that?
Appreciation Day / Back to School Bash / and Community Fashion Show.
Oh
and J-Rock's birthday.
It's
going down. We're celebrating your birthday that day, too.
He going to be late.
So he's going to be late.
Yeah, they'll definitely be late.
But
y'all
he'll
ain't
be
celebrating there.
But he'll be
y'all
there.
Y'all ain't celebrating there.
Thank you to everybody who has already donated. We are still accepting donations. We are accepting water. We are accepting backpacks, school supplies.
Food.
Anything you guys that can give. Anything you guys can give to us to help us enhance our community. That's what this is all about.
J-Rock, I just didn't want to stay the night that night, dog. You got
already.
Me.
Say who what okay. Now?
Car.
What?
Car.
Warlord.
Okay. Man talk.
Warlord.
And you can follow me at either Latalya Daniels or Enhance the Chance on Facebook and Instagram.
You didn't learn anything
and
from this episode,
the chance,
did you?
Basically support children and families with sickle cell anemia. So I do support groups. I do hospital visits. I do home visits. Whatever I need to do to support the families, I do.
Hey, why are you looking in that phone and that phone only? Look around. Your love is a whole bunch of
cameras.
I'm
looking
at that one.
Hey, Rock, don't worry about it. She's going to be a cross out of this hell.
Jesus
because
Christ.
They're going to hit me up like,
My government?
I like the focus look.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, I'll leave it at the J-Rock.
Get the focus look on.
Hey, yo, Rock.
Your focus
they're
gonna on
be like,
that.
What's wrong with her eyes?
Well,
she played dice.
I'm the CEO and founder of Enhance the Chance. We support children and families with sickle cell anemia disease. Okay, so I do hospital visits, I do home visits, I do support groups, whatever the families need that has sickle cell anemia, I am there. And my son has sickle cell anemia, so this is something that's very touching to me, you know, so I make sure that I'm out there, wherever they need me, I am there. So they can follow me at Enhance the Chance on Instagram and Facebook, or Latalya Daniels at Instagram and Facebook.
Yo, shout out to you with the sickle cell situation. I went out to L.A. and I DJed the Sickle Cell Celebrity Bowling Challenge with Show Your Love with Miss Kiki Shepherd. And they had Ray Chu and the crew.
Oh, that's crazy.
It was at Penn's and Studio City. It's the bougie part of L.A.
Uh-huh.
But I went out there. Shout out to my girl, DJ
a
Reality.
Bougie part of L.A.?
Bougie.
Oh,
really?
Oh, there's a thing,
Studio
sir.
City.
Oh yeah, no. There's
I was just out there, bro.
Listen,
it's a thing. It's a thing.
So, but we went out there. I DJed the event. We had Rachel and the crew. We had Obaba Batunde. He was the principal in How High. He was the MC and I was the DJ.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
Okay.
So,
Team Light Skin. Shout out.
Yeah. Fuck that. But real talk, like, it was like sickle cell. Like, I never really paid it any attention until that
it's
day.
Serious,
and
man.
I just wanted to give a shout out to, you know, like, the whole situation and enlighten me to that. You know, Elgin Charles, who's considered the godfather of hair in Beverly Hills, he sat me down and explained to me, you know, about sickle cell and stuff like that. It never really hits. It never registers to you until it hits home.
Right.
That's true.
So
that's
I just true. Wanted to say to you.
Straight up. Straight up.
Congratulations. Keep it going.
Thank you. Thank you. And I'll just tell you that support is the most important thing. Like, if you have any family that's going through any disease, sickle cell, cancer, or anything mm-hmm. like that, support is the main thing, because a lot of times when you have anybody in your family or your friends or anything that's going through anything as far as disease-wise, a lot of your friends fall off because they don't understand. They're not, you know what I'm saying? They don't really understand what's going on. So when you having that support and the people around you and stuff, that motivates you. It keeps right. you going. Because
I say the real ones remain.
That's true. That's true. And if you don't have that support system, it can cause you to go to a different place. So the fact that the support is there, and that's why I'm there for the families, because I go through it every day.
Right.
And
right.
the fact that I can give the families that support and stuff that they need to keep their mind frame and just keep them going every day, that's very important to me.
Right.
So that's why I do it. That's why I do Enhance the Chance.
Well.
Hold up. Hold up.
Shout out to Big Rosé. I'm
going to let you come on with a second.
Come on with the bullshit, Rock.
This is what I want to do, Rock.
Come on with the fuck shit, man.
Rock, this is how we're going to end the show right here, man. Thanks. I want you to give your social media.
Right.
We're going to play that song.
Right.
And then we're going to make you ride the wave.
Thank you for lighting
and
the
then
load.
We're out this motherfucking.
Because so. I'm like, man, what just happened?
Yeah. Already.
Ty hit me with the shit. Already. I'm like, I can't follow that with a joke. Already. Right? Already. Thank you, bro. How much?
You know what it
how
is.
How much time we got left?
We man, got as ride. Much time just as ride. We need.
Check it real two quick hours, before we get into. Hours. Okay, so check it. Then really? Yeah. Wow. Before we get into the nooks and crannies of everything. So Jroc Jones. J Ara.
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 J R.
Country shit.
Ara.
Ara.
J Ara. The baby crying. J Ara O C Jones. Just like Mike Jones for the old school hip. I fought with you. Jroc Jones at all social media. I don't really fuck with Twitter.
Is it I am Jroc Jones or just Jroc?
I don't know. It's
because I see that.
I feel like you changed it now. So
well, just, I had it was initially it something was. Else, and I had to change it. Yeah. You know what I mean? It was just Jroc Jones. And I am
yeah.
I don't really fuck with Twitter, so IG and Facebook because I'm
old school.
I don't know
how it works. How it works.
So Jroc Jones, man. But real quick, right? We handled all the important shit. So let's get to the nooks and crannies of, like, the party. So listen, August 16th, every year for the last set. Hold on, I'm going to wait to Shannon start talking shit in the corner.
Shannon, just
South Beach Shannon.
Fuck.
Straight disrespect
all night while she was
South
doing her
Shannon.
Thing.
Don't start with me.
Nah, I'm just saying. Like, now she want to turn the phone off.
You know what it ain't about flavors. Water ice.
Like, I'm just saying, you know what it is, bro? Love.
You got to call the room. You got to ride your girl like a weekend special.
Yeah, I mean, she, you know what I'm saying? Everybody got to use Shannon's phone. Whoa. When they got to me, she turned the bitch on herself. Tell my child, please. What is that? Damn, can I have 30 seconds on your weak ass phone? Shit.
Why the fuck got to be weak, though?
Because we know y'all love each other. God damn.
Really?
Hey, y'all. How y'all doing? Hey, look, son.
Oh, hell no.
Let it shine through. Real quick. So look, August 16th, every year for the last 7 years, I've done a birthday event, a vibe, a gathering. Right, Alfie, relax.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Now you're getting it.
That nigga said stay in your lane, but he didn't say it though.
No. So August 16th, this year it's gonna be August 16th at Jazz House, right? And I'm super happy about this because I'm not doing. You gonna be. No,
ain't nobody sipping drinks. No. Don't even breathe.
Right.
Hold your breath. Hold your breath.
No. She do. It was a moment.
Hold your breath.
So look, check it. So August 16th at the Jazz House, right? So this year I'm not doing it by myself. Motherfucker, it's a Friday.
Okay.
I love you when I say next Friday, August 16th, I am doing something super, super dope, right? Because the Outkast tribute that Synergy and the Cup have been touring, thank you, it came from the Rhapsody Suite. So this year, we're doing it at the Jazz House.
Shout out to Tremaine
and the entire crew.
Yeah.
This is the only event that I've been to, that I've been a part of, that I've seen, I've witnessed the growth from the beginning, that people pay $20 to go in this bitch, and it's wall to wall.
And I'm already trying to get my table seat. And you know how we do.
It's going
to
be a thing.
Like, if anybody knows, you know how
we do. Let me get in there.
Right, and I'm going to tell you, where you need to sit. Listen, Tony, I'm going to tell you where you need to sit, because if you trust me, right, when you walk in to the right, to the front, don't do anything to the left. You've been in Jazz House before?
Yeah.
Don't anything to the left, don't do it.
The new Jazz House.
Yeah. Okay. We've been there.
I ain't been there.
It's all Fatimo now.
Every seat in the Jazz House on this night is going to be amazing.
Good save.
Right? It's going to be amazing. But I'm telling you, for those who are actually going to come there and get your tickets early, you want to get everything to the right because you're closest
to
the stage.
Don't tell them. No, y'all got
to
go to the left on y'all.
I'm being real.
Y'all.
The people that are going to be there early.
On y'all.
Listen, the left.
The event,
or else wait until tomorrow
the event sells out, bro. It sells out fast.
All the time. That's what I'm saying, man. Like, as a curator, as a promoter, like, Tremaine, what he's doing, what he's built.
It's so beautiful,
I promise
bro.
You, and it's organic, dog. It's so like he hasn't done anything but just be himself.
Let me say this real quick. This event is the best musicians, singers, and hip hop artists from Lakeland to Orlando and everywhere in between. Right?
What about DJs?
Shout out DJ Royce.
There you go.
Right? He's the house DJ for this event. He's one of the actual founders alongside Tremaine and Brother Matt. Because Brother Matt, I like to call him Professor X. Mm-hmm. He is literally Xavier from X-Men. Right?
Okay.
Right? Neither here nor there. So listen, real quick. All right, let me get this out of the way. August 16th, it is the Rhapsody Suite tribute to Atlanta. All right? Synergy and the Cup will be doing the Outkast music. I just announced that.
We'll be there.
A lot of people don't know why we were there. And every year I do my birthday event. So it's my birthday with the Rhapsody Suite. It's going to sell out. It's happening as we speak. I'm telling you, do not fucking miss this. It is worth every penny. It's the best musicians, the best singers, the best hip-hop artists, the best vibes. Get fly, get sexy, brand your significant other, brand a chick you've been fucking with, come by yourself. Listen, listen. Listen, you get fly.
Why you feel some certain way about that?
Huh? You suit the boot. You suit the boot, dress to impress. And the fellas, for the fellas in there, I'm going to be real with you, it's 6-1.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, it's 6-1.
For real?
Yeah, for real. Easy. It's 6-1. You fuck around and find your wife or you find you fuck around and find your wife or your tonight
and
in there.
And I'll do it because I know all the songs.
Listen, there it is. You find your wife or your tonight in there. I'm going to say it like that. I'm going to say it again. That's all I got to say. August 16th. August 16th.
It plays right into it, though. We got a song from you we want to play real quick, and then we're going to make you ride the wave, and we're up out of here. But let me tell you a quick story, though. Okay. I was expecting to host this shit.
Ooh. I thought about that.
You know what it is. It's all, like, me and J-Roc, it's all love all the time.
Right.
But once I found out I didn't have to host, I was like, all right, cool.
Come, let your head out.
I was like, all right, cool.
Yeah, you ain't got to work.
You know it as much as I know. Like, all right, like, I'm ready to do the work, but if I'm not working, then shit.
Come
I'm up here
down.
Drinking. We're going to kick
feed
it.
Off of you?
I got my nigga.
I'm sitting with y'all.
My nigga from the jump going to be in town,
can
too.
I feed off
we
going
to be kicking it, bro.
I was expecting to.
This is the one year I got blessed by Tom from Crowbar.
True.
As I was talking to him, because as y'all know, for the last 6 years, I've always been there.
I was
going to
ask about that, but I didn't.
Tom was like, bro, don't do it here. Don't do it here. Because as you all, some of y'all may know.
Speak on it, man. Say it.
This year, it was supposed to be at the Strad Center. It's supposed to be the Synergy and the Cup album release party.
Make some noise for that.
Yeah.
Let me get a round of applause for that one.
However, it did not happen because of the Outkast going on tour. We had that energy. So I was like, okay, they haven't heard the new music yet. Mm-hmm. And I was going to give y'all the new music, but I'm dropping an album for my... I'm dropping an album for
my
birthday.
Hold that.
Fuck it. I'm dropping my album for my birthday. The song that y'all, I'm going to actually ride away
introduce
with
it.
Is the
well,
first.
No.
Yeah, no. It goes hand in hand. Yeah. The song that I'm actually going to do tonight is the first single I'm going to drop, and I'm going to show y'all the video after we off.
Oh, so we got some exclusive?
Super exclusive.
Of course.
And the song that y'all about to hear is the second single. It's Hype Cuz, featured DJ Keys, and they got Ron Marks on the hook. And Track
Kansas
Man did the beat.
City, boy.
Yeah.
You know that's my nigga, though.
The name of the album is called Letting Down My Hill.
Oh, I need to be on the cover.
It's You're right, right.
Or in a video or some shit.
It's like, it's this album, this is the one.
It's about
project.
Damn time.
It's been 3 years.
You've had the cover done for a minute. It's been dope.
You have to understand, I love making music. I've done literally, since I've dropped that cover, and I time everything, I've done 215 songs.
Yeah.
Right?
And you got to understand, like, I've been rocking with you since your first release. Yeah, I didn't know it was like that to begin with, but I've seen all this stuff, so I'm waiting.
It's something different, man. I'm done talking. It's on y'all, man.
Let's get it, man. Let's play this track right here. Introduce it one more again.
This is called Get Up. Get Up. It's called Get Up. Simple and plain. It's called Get Up.
I'm scared of heights. Matter of fact, I'm terrified. Just know I'm scared of heights. Matter of fact, I'm terrified. Just know I'm scared of heights. Matter of fact, I'm terrified. Just know I'm scared of heights. Matter of fact, I'm terrified. Yeah.
Man, check these riddles.
Yeah, yeah.
Know me a monkey in the middle.
Yeah, yeah.
Man, life can be simple.
Yeah,
just
yeah.
Like I'll be killing the instrumental.
Yeah, yeah.
Man, check this riddle.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't be a monkey in the middle.
Yeah, yeah.
Man, life can be simple.
Yeah,
just
yeah.
Like I'll be killing the instrumental. Yeah.
Just prepare to fly. Don't be scared to fly. Scared to fly.
Negativity don't come close to me. This is how it's supposed to be. Wipe your eyes and pinch your knees. Reach up high when you feel defeat and move on. Telling people that you are above it. Telling people that you really want it. And move on. Telling people that you are above it. Telling people that you really want it. And move on. Telling people that you are above it. Telling people that you really want it. And move on. Telling people that you are above it. Telling people that you really want it.
My daddy lost my job. Yeah, I make it look easy when it is hard. Mama say, mama saw, ooh, my gasa. Never could say it right, but that shit sound hard. Jroc Jones from the Tampa streets. Yes, three stacks really raised the G. Bob your head to the beat. Mac Miller, rest in peace.
Ways of the Bay, episode 21. That was Jroc Jones with that new Jroc Jones track. What's that called right there, bro?
That's called Get Up, right? So check it. The actual video is going to be a flash mob dance. It's going to be a flash dance.
Oh, really?
What is it called?
I think it's like a flash mob.
Flash mob.
A flash mob?
Yeah.
It's a flash mob. And I'm doing it in Ybor City, right?
Okay.
So when I post that, I want everybody. The dance going to be simple, right? We're doing the flash mob. I want to create simplicity that lasts forever. that one time you came to Ybor City, had a good ass time with J-Rock. And it's literally going to be a flash mob. So people going to be random, walking around. I'm going to have three or four camera people out there getting the footage of people taking videos of us doing this.
They're going to have to.
Yeah, because it's going to be like, what the fuck is happening? We're going to do it. We're going to literally. All the way. We're going to literally do a flash mob in the middle of 8th Avenue.
Or 7th.
For this song. Or they're going to. Who's gonna stop us? It's gonna happen.
Now, do you got the dance already ready to go?
I have a dance. I have a person.
That's so ridiculous.
I have a person who's gonna actually put it together. But, you know, I'm old school, so I wanna make sure my shit cool. Yeah, you know what I mean? Cool. So, when we do this shit, be ready. I want 50 fuckers.
I'm thinking
man.
Step and slide, step and slide.
Yeah, like something real cool. Real cool. Easy, I want 50 plus people. Real cool. 50 plus people to come out there and just like get the footage,
shoulder,
bro.
Little shoulder action?
I need that, man. Cause listen. Why not just have a good time and have something that you can show your kids 10 years from now? Like, remember that one time I was in Ybor City, we stopped traffic.
Uncle Hype? Yeah, look at him.
Y'all with it.
He doing that dance. This is Waves of the Bay, episode 21. Word. If you guys are on social media, follow us, Waves of the Bay. We're on Instagram.
Tony, I'm looking at all these
Twitter.
Tickets, man.
We're on Facebook. You're looking at tickets for
I'm
Rhapsody?
I'm trying to figure out, now, do I want it? Ship. You want? Nah, but that would look weird. Just me and you sitting at a table. Don't
man,
look.
No way. That's what you man. Say. People just having a good time.
That's
bro.
What you say,
do,
but y'all clearly
or
haven't
do
been
you
to Rhapsody.
Get a table with them, you know, him and wifey.
How much is it?
I didn't look at the prices.
Probably about
there's
20.
A, there's a 4-seater right there, and there's a 2-seater closer. Now, we could be the bosses up front.
Don't say prices online.
Yeah, I'm not going to say prices online. It's right there.
That's what we're going to do, man. Like I said, Waves of the Bay, episode 21. We just got done talking to the back to the back to school bash. Family, I'll call y'all family.
Make that happen.
We've had a good time over here. Everybody all standing up like we're about to take a picture right now. No, y'all late. So what's about to happen? Y'all about to have a seat. Y'all can take your little girly
so
pics.
So now is this black area
this cool.
stage?
Looking like Destiny's Child over here and shit. It's cool. You got your little Beyonce hat on. There go Kelly. But nah, man, this is what we're going to do, though. We're going to end the show with this.
Oh, okay. There's
what we
stage.
Like to do. Matter of fact, I'm sorry. I don't do this. Spaceship, go ahead and introduce this, please.
Hold on.
What we call, this segment is called Ride the Wave. And this happened from my
brother. Hold on. I think we need more attention in the room. Shh.
So this segment is called Ride the Wave. And this happened on accident by my brother, Ray Buskey and Sean October. They were supposed to send in their actual song, but they sent in performance tracks. So we was like, you know, fuck it. We just going to go live. And we turned the name over to Ride the Wave. So at this time, look at them.
Hey.
Look at everybody say, look at them.
Look at them.
High snaps for Jroc Jones. Ladies and gentlemen, coming to the motherfucking couch or the stage, Jroc Jones.
Where are the AKs at? AKA, play the song. Because I've been drinking. Hey, turn it up, man. I want to get some energy in here, man. A little bit of energy. Yeah. Yeah, I appreciate it. This one's called Lil Hater. I'm going to show y'all the video when we get offline.
Yes, sir.
Lil Hater, yeah. There's your hook.
Let's go. Goodbye, Lil Hater. I think it's time that I go.
It's time that I go. Yeah.
Cause if I hang around your time, too much pride, I might get in trouble.
Too much pride, I might get in trouble. Yeah. Oh, I tell them goodbye, little hater. I think it's time that I go.
Cause if I hang around your
Alpha.
Time, too much pride, I might get in trouble.
Fucking Alpha. Yeah. I don't have a chill pill, I don't fuck off.
I don't fuck off.
And I love the way I live, so I'm gonna back off.
I'm gonna back off.
Man, tell me this ain't real, cause I'm so lost.
Man, I'm so
cause
lost.
If I give it how you give, then this my fault. Man, telling you now, I don't fuck around. Man, I'm out here doing what a nigga can do. But he settled down. Jay-Z said it how. From a distance, no one can tell really who is who. Take two steps back. Open ears, listen here. Take a motherfucking big chill pill. Tell your mammy, tell your daddy, tell your nana.
I don't care.
Fuck with the fruits of my labor, and I will split your banana peel. I tell them goodbye, little hater. I think it's time that I go. Cause if I
hang around
your
time
too much,
pride,
I might get in trouble. Real talk. I tell them goodbye, the hater. I think it's time that I go. Yeah. Cause if I hang around your time too much pride, I might get in trouble. I'm weird.
Oh.
Lil mama is a motherfucker, mama is a dream. Lil mama is an open party with natural energy.
Lil' mama don't smoke.
Don't smoke.
Lil' mama don't drink.
Don't drink.
But if she's provoked, Lil' mama don't play. She got a main nigga, side nigga, and a
sugar daddy
that would do anything to keep a pretty ass happy. Gave a small compliment. I know he seen red. Chuckled in his face. Man, and this is what I said. Take two steps back. Open ears. Listen here. Take a motherfucking big chill pill. Tell your mammy. Tell your daddy. Tell your nana.
I don't care.
Fuck with the fruits of my labor. And I will split your banana peel. I tell them
goodbye. Goodbye.
I'm a hater. I think it's time that I go. Cause if I
hang around your time too much,
I might get in trouble. Real talk.
I tell them goodbye, goodbye, little hater. I think it's time that I go. Cause if I hang around your time too much, pride, I might get in trouble.
Real talk. Look, August 10th, Skills Center. Back to school event. Come get some dinner, some hot dogs, some burgers, and oh, have a vibe. I'm gonna be lit cause tonight I'm gonna get fly as fuck. Shout out to Shannon. I'm done. There was more to say, but I was about to fuck up, so I stopped myself. You see what I did there? Yeah, there was alcohol.
Jroc Jones, what was the name of that song?
That's called Lil Hater, and I'm gonna show y'all the video as soon as we get off because this shit's so dope.
Give him that social media info.
Jroc Jones, Jroc Jones, J R O C, because I'm country. J R O C. Don't make me laugh. J R O C Jones, August 16th. Where am I at?
Jazz House.
Fuck, I love y'all. Jazz House, Rhapsody Suite, my birthday. This is the 7th annual event, but it's not about that. It's about August 10th at the Skills Center. What's the address?
Yeah. The address is 6919 North Dixon Avenue, Tampa, Florida. It's Flavors Appreciation Day. If you're rocking with Flavors, I need you in the building. We giving out school supplies, backpacks, free flavors. Y'all pop out. Tampa.
That's previous guests.
It's up, though.
Hold up, man. While I got everybody in the studio right now, I try to show love when I can. This cat, Jroc, man, like, you spoke about it. You spoke about it, man. Like, you co-hosted Ignite the Mic, too, which is a long time ago. A long, long time ago. And as a host, like, this cat right here, him and Cotton are the two people I give credit to when it comes to, like, how I decided to approach hosting. Because they let me know that I can just be myself. I can clown. I can talk my shit. I can do whatever I want to do because people are paying attention to me. So I want to give you your roses while you're still here. You know, I try to do this all the time. You know how we get down. But some people need to hear this at the same time, man. So thank you, Jroc Jones, for everything that you do, bro. Like, for real.
I'm so genuine because from the bottom
we can't hear you.
No, it's okay.
That's okay.
No, I don't need that.
I know, but we want the people.
We want the people to hear you.
Okay, okay, shit. Right. We want the people.
Because
to hear
the whole time I was talking to you, I hated the fact I had my phone in my hand because you know how people hold their phone for those moments, and it's cheesy, right? I like heartfelt moments, and if you don't take nothing else from this whole conversation tonight, eliminate "but" from your conversation.
Right.
Right. I want to do this, but. It eliminates everything that you're trying to accomplish, man. Always remember, man, nothing ventured, nothing gained. And don't settle for the tree when you can have the earth. That's all I got to say. Shout out to y'all for having us. Thank you for having us. August 10th, Skills Center. Shannon, what's the address?
Here you go with this address. The address is going to be 6919 North Dixon Avenue, Tampa, Florida. It's going down 1 to 4 p.m. this Saturday at the Skills Center. Y'all pull up, be there, come support. It's going down.
I got to shout out an event I'm going to be helping out with tomorrow, man. Let's shout out to Talicia the Poet. We're going to be at room 1701 on Waters.
Create and chill, baby.
Create and chill. They got me on the Create and Chill platform. I don't know what to expect, but I'm going to have a good time with it. But that's tomorrow.
Where's that?
Room 1701 on Waters.
On Waters, yeah.
Waters Avenue.
I don't know if it is 1701. That thing changed names and all over the place.
It has.
But I'm gonna count. I'm included. I'm gonna say that's probably right. But I'll be there. And then what else we got going on, man? Oh, I know what we got to talk about. Once again, we are nominated for Best of the Bay with Creator Loaf, and that's cool. That's cool. We're also linking up with the Loud on 7 Festival for September.
Congratulations.
Loud on 7th. Thank you.
So September 15th, we have the Ignite the Night R&B event, which is going to be part of the Loud on 7 festival. So we're going to have a start announcing the lineup here pretty soon, but we got a full R&B show September 15th. It's a Sunday. We start up at 7. We go to 11. We're part of the festival.
I'm gonna fuck them up.
I already know you are. We're about to have
fuck them up.
We're about to attack.
Oh, it's going down, down.
North Carolina, you should be here because I'm going to fuck them up.
Oh, she going to be here for the festival.
You already
know.
She going to
be here? It's lit.
I'm going to see. I'm going to see what I can do.
It's lit.
He's one of the names. You already know. He's one of the names like we always
going down.
I'm going to hold you to that. No, you know what? I'm going
to
hold you to that.
You can hold me to it.
I'm going to get petty.
Well, my phone has died.
It's cool.
Which means it's about time for the end of the show.
Yeah, it's about that time.
So if you guys are listening, oh, what is the picture right here?
What up?
That's live. What's up, everybody? Facebook Live, Instagram Live. You're following
shout
on social media, Waves of the Bay, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. If you guys want to submit your music, Waves of the Bay Radio at gmail.com. If you're on Instagram and you need a DJ, DJ Spaceship. If you want to find any of these old shows, www.tone-capone.com. I spell my name with a K because if you spell it with a C, you,
Lord
if you spell
have
it with a C,
you won't see me. Except your creative loafing, and then you'll see me. But I need to win that award.
On a K and the C, you'll see me.
Already, though. But yeah, we're going to be coming back next week, episode 22, which is my favorite number. 813 Day. 813 Day. We got C. Renee coming through the studio. Hey. Don't even realize that. 813 Day.
813 Day.
We got C. Renee coming through, and we may have some special guests. I might need to holler at you, J-Rock, actually.
I know that's right.
All
right,
man. But this is what we're going to do. We appreciate y'all tuning in. Make sure y'all catch us next Tuesday. And we are out.
We are
peace.
Out.
You can get the biggest Chanel back in the store if you want it. I gave them the drill, they set it up, I got them on it. I bought a new paddock, I had the white, so I two-toned them. Taking these drawers, I'm gonna be up until the morning. That ain't your car, you just a Lisa, you don't own it. If I'm in the club, I got that fire when I'm performing. If I can't, just can't be.